I'm banana, tasty banana. Put banana in my mouth, squeeze the peel, it comes in then. Squeeze banana.
Why do I say I'm not a children's entertainer? Because I'm not a Muppet. I'm not here to play a character. I'm not here to pretend that I'm something that I'm not. I don't dye my hair. I don't act stupidly constantly to get attention from children. I don't do stupid pranks. You know what I mean? I don't cause drama. I'm here just to play games to have fun. I'm a legitimate gamer.
Big up to your dad. I eat banana, tasty banana. Put banana in my mouth, tasty banana. I eat banana, tasty banana. Squeeze the peel, it comes in then. Put banana in my mouth, squeeze banana. Put banana in my mouth, squeeze my mouth. Squeeze banana.
With certain mannerisms, certain over-the-top reactions, screaming at the top of their lungs, jumping, flailing, doing weird things, constantly on camera.
I eat banana, tasty banana, put banana in my mouth, tasty banana. I eat banana, tasty banana, squeeze the peel, it comes in then. Put banana in my mouth, squeeze banana. Put banana in my mouth, squeeze my mouth, squeeze banana.
There's bubbles on my microphone stand. There's bubbles everywhere tonight. It's out of control tonight.
It's time to tip. I need that money. I really, really do. I need that money. I really need that money. Really need that money. I need that money. I really, really do. I need that money. I really need that money. Really need that money. Really, that money. That money.
Hello, everybody. It's Dark Side Phil.
I need that money.
To pay my bills. The electric bill. The internet bill. Stupid fucking trolls, man. I just want to chill. I rock back and forth on the X and Y axis. Tip me. So I could catch up on back taxes. Making more stacks. Refunding chargebacks. And my laugh sounds like act, act, act. 50 bitch here. 50 bitch there. 50 bit bitch.
Raise your hands in the air.
50 bitch here. 50 bitch there. 50 bit bitch.
Raise your hands in the air.
I need that money. I really, really do. I need that money.
Okay, thank you to Philip Burnell for telling us that he really, really needs that money. I could have sworn I turned off the music. Pause. There you go. Thank you. No more. No more Phil. Shut up, Phil. How's everybody doing today? Let's see. Let me just mute this real quick so that I don't have the feedback. And there we go. All right, who's here? How you doing? Rico, Benji, Tob, Chaz, Melons, Georgia, Mark, how you guys doing here? Oh, actually, I have everybody in party, so I'm going to bring them all in the party soon. Let me just go back to the live scene here. Hey, guys. Okay, I'm live now. How you guys doing?
We're doing good.
Right, how's everybody?
Hello, Fern.
All right. Good. So... this is what I have up my sleeve today. So I wanted to do all 10 crates, but I didn't really have time to play yesterday or Wednesday to fill up the crates that I want to fill up on my second character. I'm missing...
Fern, why are you on free aim?
I don't know. Who cares?
Go back to the
so,
same.
So on my other character, I have 480 crates. This one I have 546. So what I'm probably going to end up doing is I'm probably going to just fill up the rest of these warehouses here and just sell these off. But if I have time, maybe I'll go back and fill them, but I probably won't have time to sell them. What is that noise in the background? Who's that?
Whose mic's echoing?
Who is the one interrupting my stream? How dare you? Anyway, I'm in a friends only. You guys want... what is that?
That's
hey, Rico.
Rodriguez.
Rico Suave. It's all right, man.
I'm sorry.
Rockstar creator. Let me go to a fully auto lobby so that Mark can be happy.
Finally, goddamn.
Darks, it's my party. Get in here if you want to. Come on, nephew.
Wait, Darks.
I don't know why
join.
You can't join. That's weird. He is in here. There. Oh, that's Benji. What's up, Bench?
Yeah, it's weird.
Vince,
hey,
Jay, what's
I
up?
I hear you there. How you doing, man? Let's see. Play GT Online.
Very fine.
Friend session. Oh, wait. Oh, wait. I forgot. I got to pick, what's it called? Blinded was here for a second, but he left. He'll be back soon, probably. I got to pick what?
Does anyone have any block?
Not that I know of.
Because Darks can't join.
All right. Anybody who has Darks block was in my party. Just unblock him. It might be. I don't know if it's you, Rico, because he mentioned you by name.
No, I don't.
Have you blocked, Darks?
I don't
Somebody
have
does.
Block.
I don't know who.
What about? I don't.
All right, so full auto lobby. There's Blinded. What's up, Blinded? How you doing, bro?
Yo,
yeah, I can hear you. I hear someone.
Yo, what's up?
I don't know. I don't know, nephew. I don't know who has you blocked. I don't know why you can't join the party.
I don't know. That's weird. Bro.
Yeah, you know, PlayStation has been really shitty lately, so not surprised that some things are
I sent them a party invite, see if that fixes it.
Okay,
all
right.
PlayStation has been on a...
It's been on a trip. It's been on a trip lately. Yeah, they've been smoking a good one lately.
Bro, I hate playing Madden Ultimate.
If it wasn't for the crates being double, I wouldn't be playing this game. Playing something else. But I gotta get rid of these crates. Like I said, I have 546.
Bench, I'll message you on DMs.
So I think, what is it, 49, 52, yeah, 50, I need 9 crates.
Somebody has them locked. Who I think it? I know who.
Oh, I think you have to send an invite. Oh, I forgot.
Change your settings? I never did any settings on the party, Darks. I don't know why you're not able to join.
Oh, my. Oh, because I started the party and I didn't even know that you have to send an invite to join.
To join a party?
I'm going to lower the mics down.
Is someone echoing?
Yeah.
It's me.
That's weird. I've never seen that before.
I did.
Let's see.
I didn't even realize that.
Does.
Razu, do you have Darks blocked?
There. Let's see if that works.
I don't have anybody blocked, so.
Does Rex have him blocked?
I don't
or no?
think so.
I don't have him blocked.
Just double check. Anybody who has Darks XL or XL Darks, however he spells his name. What's it say? I have no idea, man. Rex, do you have him blocked? Razu?
I sent him an invite.
I did too, but he still can't join.
See if he can join.
I'm just waiting for him to join.
If he can't, well, I think I'm gonna leave and whoever else is the leader, invite him.
I'm scared to admit it, but yes.
Meantime, enjoy the stylings of Spinning Taco Man.
You don't have to.
Am I not the only one who hears echoing?
I don't hear an echo.
I do.
I still hear it.
Well, I muted my computer, so it's not me.
I don't know.
I think I know. I'm just...
All right, let's do this. Let me start the party. So, yeah, everybody leave the party and let me start it. And then you can join up after. And let's see if that fixes it.
All right,
everybody go bye-bye. Now, let me start the party. Okay. All right, let's see if that works. If that doesn't work, then I don't know what to tell you, man. I don't know what's going on. Okay, there's Venge, there's Rodriguez. There's Mark.
Okay. From now on, you should start the party first.
Blinded.
Yo.
All right, meantime, I gotta get started, because I want to get these warehouses out of the way. Let me at least start one mission. There's Tay.
Oh, man. Honestly, I don't want to go back to school on Monday. I just don't want
to
go.
Why don't you want to go to school?
Because I have a feeling I'm going to get called to the principal's office and they're going to...
Oh, if it happens, it happens, bro. Yeah, is this about the fight we were talking about the other day? There you are.
Yeah, that kid who, you know, basically commits battery.
Which faggot has he blocked? Oh my god.
Hey! That's why you got blocked.
I'm gonna have to mute you. No, I can't. I'm gonna have to mute you because I'm live, dude.
Okay, yeah, my bad.
We talked about this last stream. Come on.
Fern, my bad. My bad.
Bro, I'm sorry. I'll let Fern start the party from now.
I'll just echo and go and...
Or who have right me blocked?
I don't know, it doesn't matter, you're here already. I don't know, it
doesn't matter. Jesus Christ, if you don't like what I said,
I know why the
me.
Stupid thing didn't work.
It's being flown in.
Why?
You need to drop some flares at the location on your GPS.
Oh, Rodriguez, you was the host of the party, and I tried joining you, and it wouldn't, and I couldn't add you. So that was your fault.
Let's not blame, just let it go. You're in now. You're in now. Fern, let it go.
Fern, accept my apology. Accept my apology.
Yes.
How have you been, Uncle?
Been good. How about you, man? What's going on?
Oh, I've been grafting. Ventral knows the dilly. So does Mark.
You
Mark,
about,
shut up.
You guys know about Darks' dilly? If you know what? About dilly? Dilly, hey, that's between my you dilly? Three. I don't want to get involved. I don't want to know about his dilly.
Oh, no,
hey,
Fern,
if you
want
to
no.
share your dilly with Mark and no. Ben, that's up to you. So... That's you. That's a
Whoa.
You guys problem.
I don't know
about my nephew's dilly. Okay, his dilly is his own dilly. I have my dilly. That's all the dilly I care about.
Fine, you don't have any dilly.
Trust me. My wife is very happy with my dilly. She says it's a very nice dilly. No, I'm not.
You're lying, bro.
Proof.
This is a game in chat.
Join the pie. No, pie. Join the bloody session. Tay, join.
Tay, join.
Nah, cause I'm.
He's on Fortnite.
I'm doing. I'm doing VIP. No, I'm doing VIP work in between, and I don't want to mess up anybody's crate collector.
I don't think one thing has nothing to do with the other. I don't think so.
Yeah. Oi, Fern. In 7 days. I have made 85 million.
Jeez, man. Let me guess. You haven't gone to sleep yet.
No, I have gone to sleep. I've gone to work all week as well.
Yeah, you gotta worry about the real world grind, about the real world grinding, not this fake shit.
I grind in both.
He takes his PlayStation to work.
Yeah, I plug it in. Yeah, I
plug it in. That's okay.
Yeah,
I plug it in while I'm driving.
I'm gonna invite Wet Melon to the
fine.
Party if that's fine.
He can join on his own. I don't know why he wouldn't be able to join.
Fine.
Oh shit, why did I do that? Fuck. Fine, why did I spend money with Lupe? I'm not gonna need it, damn it. I just wasted 75.
No, Fern, your party doesn't
why?
Show in the chat.
It's not private.
I don't know. And who's mic echoing? This is annoying.
I don't know. Somebody's complaining about a mic. It's not mine.
It's echoing.
I hear it too. That's why I knew my mic.
I hear the echo, yes.
Bye-bye.
I'm not too bothered by it because I've dealt with it before.
I don't know. I don't hear an echo, so I don't know. Actually, I just heard my voice. Actually, somebody's playing my stream, that's why. Just lower the volume on the stream.
Well.
Yeah, I'm here. I can hear my voice.
Tough it up, Buttercup.
I can hear myself.
Fern, when you sign your crate?
Hello. I the last 9 that I need.
Hello. Let me join the CEO, I need RP.
Yes.
Hello.
Yes. Actually, it is Fern. It is, I just muted you for a split second, and it's coming from you.
Oh no.
Yeah.
Oh no.
Okay, both my things are muted. I don't know how it's coming from me. Wait, maybe it's the TV. Oh, the TV's on 4, I doubt it. I lowered it to 0, how's that?
Wait.
Bro, why is this crate van all the way in Polito Bay?
They want you to work, T. They're like, we're gonna put T to work. You want that money? You work.
Just because the council's spending it now, he's gonna work for it.
Bro.
Venture, why'd you laugh at Deja, right?
I understand, man, don't worry.
It's don't funny him getting mad.
I totally get why you don't want to do crates. I trust me, if it wasn't for the fact that I have almost 555 already myself, I wouldn't be doing it. I want to just get him out of the way.
Oh my.
What's up, Rodriguez? Oh, wait.
Boy, friend, if you help sell crates, yeah, you got. So. No, it's 100k per well, so
500k. Well, that's good for the guys want to help out.
Watch out, I'm getting on GTA.
So I'm gonna be getting 500k and 50k RP.
That is
Rico.
That is
lovely.
Rico Suave, okay? Because he joined the DHC crew. Now we gotta give him a nickname. So he's Rico Suave.
Rico Suave.
Can I say Minecraft
yourself?
What does
that even mean? Yeah, I know.
It means mod like Lego.
Well, mine. Well, wishing someone to get Minecraft in is, you know, the family friendly version of.
Ow!
Ow!
Yes. Hey, Fern.
You're forgiven, Darks.
Fern.
Just don't say it again.
Oh my god.
Not only did Rico Suave run me over, but the car after ran me over as well. Well, I got a huge scrape on my face. Look at that. I have a bloody eye. Look at my beautiful face. It's ruined.
Also, for DHC, it still should call you Poppy because you are his Poppy. Yeah.
He's messed up, too. I told him if he can help his Poppy, he's not here to help me. DHC, if you're listening, which I know you are, come help your Poppy. He needs help selling crates.
If DHC is in the party, I mean, and not in the party, in the chat.
I'm not gonna join.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, Vengeance A, guess what?
Yeah.
Tyler got banned as well.
What's up, Melons? I don't hear you.
Hello. Yeah, he got suspended as well.
There you are. What's
yeah,
up,
I'm wait, here. Tyler is suspended?
Who got suspended now?
Yeah, he's suspended until next
who
Wednesday.
Got
Tyler.
Until
did.
How long?
You've got a major rat in your group.
Well, it's gone now. Shouldn't be any issue now. Unless it's spread it to another
those
group.
Other parties that everybody kept damn. Leaving now.
He told me to tell you, so I'll tell you now.
Obey has to delete his quiet corner
yeah, I'm
group,
have
right?
To leave it too, just in case. Yo.
Oi, Fern. I need to go do something, but I'll go do it now.
That's
and then
fine.
When I'm back,
I'll
start.
I'll go to two more warehouses.
I'll help sell
so
too.
It'll be a couple minutes.
Another one? Oh.
Just,
oh,
I got
yeah,
six more to get.
Crazy,
so
man.
As soon as I get those six, I'll start.
Fern, you did get the code of conduct
no,
message
I
too, right?
I just got the deleted.
Well, I, got two.
I just got the deleted.
I didn't get
none either. Not deleted, but it didn't. I didn't get a code of conduct breach warning. I got it last time we had this problem. That's when I went off on my chat. I'm like, hey, whoever's doing this shit, knock it off, because I'm going to get suspended.
Venge, why are you following me?
Nice following you. What are you on about?
On the old chat.
When did Tyler get suspended?
Hey, what's up, Matt? Matt the Griefer's here. Remember Matt the Griefer?
No, when did he get suspended?
I don't know.
How does it happen to me? Like, I stay quiet. I don't message anybody online.
I guess it's inevitable.
Yeah, I'll have, whoever wants to help can help me out. Let me hire some associates.
You know, Fern, I'll join the CEO. So you don't take my spot from your selling.
I'm getting this RP.
I'm not selling yet.
Fern,
I'm not selling yet.
Let me
you.
In.
Well,
you better save a space for me.
Alright, you'll get a
space. Save me a space.
I'm down there before talking over each other.
Yes. Right.
The mission,
and then you
invite
me to your
EO. Just so everybody knows, Darks is my nephew, so I need to put him in the sales.
You.
So, but I appreciate people helping out.
Yes, there. Thank you, Fern. You know what?
Yeah,
look at my outfit. Look
started.
At my outfit. Culture.
Let's see Darks' outfit.
This I deserve to be in
right,
the
just,
CEO
you're,
right now.
It's
after
me,
that.
Ree.
Come on.
Go out to see.
Ree.
Ree.
We've already. Ree.
Me.
On.
Ree.
On
a boat
You got different shoes on. Not being
communicative. So I got some. I forgot what sneakers I got, but I got some.
Fern, I'm going in. I'll go do my thing now.
Room? What, Matt? What the hell are you talking about? When did you tell me to clean my room? Get out of here. My room is clean, baby. Except for the errant underwear that I threw last night during the Throngs of Passion. But that's a different story, all right? Don't worry about that. Don't worry about that underwear. Trust me, it's clean, okay?
I think my underwear is clean.
All right, so anybody got anything interesting to talk about besides all the drama that's going on with the messages?
Did you see the stuff I sent, Fern? The Star Wars stuff?
I didn't look at anything today, what was today? No. Like I said, I just got home. I just got home like an hour ago.
Turns out Star Wars Outlaws is not going to have any free room space stuff.
Ah, so it's going to be like Starfield. Yeah.
Starfield. Yeah, it's going to be Starfield. Hmm. You only sit in the planet's orbits and you can go to space stations and fight pirates.
What's it called? Fast travel the whole time.
Mm-hmm. A watered-down version of Starfield. Kind of disappointed, really. I was kind of hoping for a free-roam Star Wars game. But now they're heavily influencing the hyperdrive.
Hyperdrive doesn't even work that way. You still have to travel.
Yeah, but you're only sitting in the planet orbits.
I still wanted to just wait till they release the game and get reviews out to see what the game's going to be like. Because I'm suspecting it's going to be one of those other, like, those cash grab-ins that they're doing with the Star Wars franchise nowadays. Just like the Battlefield Collection was a cash grab.
Star Wars is lacking in content.
You know that Aspyr made the Battlefield Collection and they made the Tomb Raider remasters? They released that near the same time. One's an actual remaster and one's a lazy port. Guess which one costs more money? The port. Why? Because it's Star Wars and they knew it was going to sell. So that one was $35 when Tomb Raider was like between $24 and $30.
I knew about
that. It's actually a better port because it actually worked. Wow! Damn it, Benji!
Whoops, bad driving.
That's DHC levels of driving, man.
Ew, Star Wars.
Matt misses the drama.
Y'all gotta stop giving Disney money, bro.
First, Matt misses drama.
You, Fernando, how many people are in the lobby? Let me see.
Total of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7,
8. Here, I'll get on. I'll get on.
Hey, Matthew the King is here. What crew is that, Matt? What the hell crew is that? Let me see. I haven't seen Matt in a while. Let me see. Level 1,126 for Matt. I won't load up, Lucy, because they delivered the other package. There you go. Thank you. What's up, man?
Ben. If I'm not back before this week,
I got one more to do.
Well,
Slush Family PS5. Okay, man. I don't know what Ricky Dink that crew is, but okay.
Oh, it's actually, Fern, I'll just go AFK while I'm in your CEO while you're selling.
Oh, thanks for the help.
Easy. No worries.
Alright, I got...
Yeah, I'll wait an extra 5 minutes.
One more crate
I'll join the CEO, then I'll go AFK. Invite me in now, just invite me in now.
Alright, here, let's do this.
Kick them,
what I say?
Hey!
No, ixnay on the... Homosexual A.
No alphabetical language in his chat.
Like, Darks?
Invite me.
Okay. Take it.
Me.
Yes.
And then everybody else will be like at random right away. So, whoever joins.
No.
Melon's
he's gonna be wet melons on his bench. Yes.
Cannot accept any more associates. Just...
Congratulations.
Congratulations. You get to work for minimum wage. Congratulations.
I don't know what minimum wage as it is.
Do CEO assistants get paid more than McDonald's workers?
You can get a ton of RP if you just do the Madrazo missions. Well, that's like, I think it's 16,000 RP per mission for 15 minutes. Alright, so it's just a high one, and then that's the last one. Oh, this should be a car, because I've gotten three pickups on each one.
We've got a problem, boss. Members of the Lost Motorcycle Club intercepted our
collect the bullion.
You're going to have to hijack them on...
Yeah, it's a vehicle.
I'll bully Venge. Venge, collect the bullion or I'll bully you.
Shut up. How about you go play bully?
What's up, man?
How about I what?
Go play bully, the game.
How do you have a...
No.
I have a yacht. It's on all the way up north. It's on Bully the north part of the map.
Venge, go. Not Venge.
It's on my map. Look.
Venge, go to your warehouse. We'll do this.
Look, it's on the. It's on my map. What? Yeah, it's all the way up north.
Oh, I see.
I keep my yacht all the way up there. In case I ever need a. In case I ever need a spawn in like the north of the map, that's where my yacht's there.
Yeah.
Venge, go to your warehouse. Right, I'm dead.
It's a car, right?
Why the hell do you not have one? You're a fucking millionaire.
Okay, so I'll go to the Rhinewood one, that's where it's gonna be delivered. I'll just wait there.
Venge is on fire!
I'm thinking of doing RP grinds, so one crate.
Whenever
well, like I
screams,
said,
I
if you're
gonna
do an RP grind, I suggest you do the Madrazo ones. Because they're four times RP. So you're gonna get a lot of, you're gonna get a lot of RP
bro,
for doing one mission.
Destroy cargo.
Like I did the Coke mission.
Bro, can destroy
the, which
cargo
one is it? I'll show you right now. While I'm waiting,
bro,
for this
I'm
delivery.
Gonna, where is this? I'm gonna try and snipe this fool.
So if you go to, oh, I can't go to jail right now. But do them
Jay
a
Luke,
missions at 4 times RP. So like every mission would give me like 16,000 RP for 50 minutes.
The quadruple RP, jeez.
Fern, what are you doing? We have to do it at the
What's
same time.
What's up, nephew? Should I say twin?
We have to do it. Fern, do air thrusting. Hang on. Wait.
Oh, there's a store.
Oh yeah. Oh, not
we're,
yet.
We're sword fighting.
Wow.
I can't
We're
find
sorry,
you.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Ready?
Yeah.
Ready?
Excuse
ready?
Me.
Wait.
Look this
on.
Way.
Turn
ready?
Around. Turn around, dummy. There you go. Whoa! What happened? What was that? That was a glitch.
Boy, fun. Wow.
Fern, this is a gaming show.
Yeah, there you go. Woo! Hey, we're grinding, okay? That's what we're doing. We're grinding. This is a grind right here.
What's
Whoa!
The
com-
Ow!
Dude, the combat. What the hell? Venge, you're a horrible driver. I re-
oh no, you
Venge,
dare! I dare you not
awful.
Doing that.
Bro, what?
All right.
Well, I'm one shot. I'm literally inside.
So we got 5 warehouses right, to sell.
I'm red health.
What's your cracking?
Let's do I'll it.
Give,
come on. I need money.
Alright,
let's see.
Shit was
you need to calm it down.
I need money. Hurry up.
You see.
Arthur, right. We need money.
I'm the
oh,
brokest in this party.
That's a lie.
That's
no,
a fucking lie.
Less.
I am actually.
I am
actually the brokest in
this
party.
You can't say you're broke.
We can barely run together.
Oh my god, they're flipping. Fern, go to your warehouse, we'll do this. We're slaves. No, we're helpers.
Go ahead, do your job.
You're going to need to do some long haul trucking. The buyer
we're helpers.
Minimize risk with multiple drop-offs.
Meantime, I'll entertain the chat by
come on, Venge, have a race down the hill.
Woo! Okay, maybe we could get out of here.
Oh, come shit. On, Venge, let's go.
I mean, if you want to have
going.
Money on the side, Matt, yeah, I guess you could do the
chop,
crate
chop.
Grind. Like, maybe do 9 instead of, like, 1. That way you only get one vehicle and you get at least some money out of it.
Shut up!
But if you're not interested in the money, I would suggest you do the,
Venge, shut up!
The Madrazo missions better. Up to you, though. Oh, wait, it's right here. Where am I going?
Do-do-do-do-do.
Oh, shout out to Scientist! He's our hobby!
How much money? Venge. How much money does it take for the
come on,
for to be fair with
let me do that calculation. Okay, let me see. So if you're talking about Lupe or just buying them outright from the CEO? Are you talking about like buying them from Lupe or just straight up from the CEO?
No, I'm talking about how much money on the floor.
Oh, you like to.
So like, does it max out at like 10 million?
Get all that money on the floor. Yeah, I think it's 20
minutes. Yeah, I think it is 20
minutes.
You notice
it glitches in and out, though.
Right before East.
Like, for me, the money wasn't there, and then if I spawn in another lobby, suddenly it's all there. Excuse me, Rodriguez, I got the cops on me.
Can you bribe before East?
I need to hide. Someone hide me. There.
Ben, bribe before East.
Nobody's gonna know. No one's ever gonna see me here.
Okay, I'll call Lester.
Oh, wait, let me call Lester. Hold on. I'll call him. Let me call the molester over here.
Lester the molester blow.
Venge, I can't move.
Don't tell anybody I'm in here.
What service? That's your problem.
No problem. I'll get him off your back.
Right. Venge, don't follow me. I don't like it.
Let's do the real grinding.
I won't cry about it.
Yeah, that's some real grinding right there. Look at that. Yeah!
I don't think I'm getting out of this.
Right, we're gonna do some sturdy driving. Ready? This is what we do. Reverse in there. Swing it around.
There's Dirty Grinder right here. Right,
is that how you drive?
Get blocked in by Bench.
Hey, here.
Oh, these missions are terrible.
Why do you think nobody wants to do the crates anymore? Because they're horrible.
I don't mind crates. I don't mind crates.
There you go.
I ain't doing no shit.
Okay, yeah, that's
perfect.
I'm offended by that because I love crates. It's my favorite business in the game.
We're me and Rico.
I just ran over a prosy.
Alright, do it again.
Oh my god. Matt, why are you interrupting our grind? We're grinding over here. Look at us
grind.
Stupid
tree.
Yeah. Check out the grinding.
What do you mean? You just drove right
that's
into
not
me.
That's grind, Matt. That's you just dancing.
Learn to drive.
Oh my god, this chavvy.
I'm gonna grind on Matt.
Who?
You keep getting in my way.
Yeah, look at me grinding on Matt.
You're getting in mine.
I mean,
are you shocked me?
We're gonna need each other's.
Rodriguez, why you C block me in the middle of my grind on Matt?
Come on, Venge. Let's race. I have one drop left.
I don't even know what I have to do.
You keep watching this. I'm driving this thing to the nearby lake.
Chop, chop, mother effer.
Ow!
Bro, why is storm now? Oh my god.
Yo,
hey, I got a complaint.
Yeah,
man,
I got the
rumble
vehicle.
I feel violated.
Matt, where's Matt?
He's done. Now I hit you with a candy cane.
Oh, yeah, there's a plane here. Nice. Let me find my Lexa.
Fern, are you gonna talk about any badonkadonks today?
Anybody have any nice badonkadonks to talk about?
Steel size badonkadonks.
I gotta try that demo. I haven't tried it yet. Stellar Blade demo.
Stellar Blade.
Maybe I'll do it at the end of the stream once I'm done selling the crates. I gotta check out that.
Stop finding me
over! I'm buying that deluxe edition.
What's supposed to do with one
does
of
it come
me
with extra badonkadonk? Oh shit, I died.
Venge, you ran me over like 3 times today.
Badonkadonk!
Get out of my way then!
Would you get out of your way? You there's nowhere I could go. I got out the truck, and next minute you're just running me over.
I ran over you again.
You made me look like a marshmallow.
Soft and chewy?
You are a marshmallow.
Oh,
that's
shut up.
That's your problem.
There you go, Darks.
Nephew, you're a marshmallow?
Bruh, I was trying to help you, dude.
I thought you was killing me, my bad.
I wasn't killing you.
I thought you was killing me.
What if I just...
Mark, I'm sorry. Don't kill me. Don't kill me.
Please don't lose any crates. That's all I care about.
Mike, don't
lose
your pill back. I'll give it to you.
Well, if it loses crates, I'm going to blame it
on
Darks.
This person looks
Mark,
suspicious.
Go
why
kill
why
Venge.
Is this person running?
No, don't you dare kill me. I'll fuck that Mike.
That was a mind game.
Kill him. Kill him.
God.
Where's Fernando? Let's go to him.
I'm busy grinding.
I got on
you, so. Yeah, let's go bully. Let's go bully Fern.
And then we can do that.
I don't get bullied, I just grind.
What's happening over here then, boys? Oh, a little hunting session, no more.
Oh,
I know.
Hey.
I just ran them both over.
Matthew, why are you sick-blocking me, man! I was in the middle of my- I'm getting my groove on, man!
Bro, well, you've got your donkey in action.
Oh, whoops.
Why is everybody picking on me today?
I lost my power. Yo, Rodriguez, I didn't mean to kill you.
That didn't help.
Bro, that was freaking karma.
Wait, can you hear me? I don't know if you can hear me.
Damn it!
Ah! He's killing me!
Yeah.
Hey, Fern. DHT's gonna be streaming the Division 2 on Wednesday.
Yeah, I wish I could join,
Wednesday.
But I'm gonna be at work. I would totally join that stream. Yes, I
would.
I work. I make real money, baby.
And you should definitely tell...
Liar!
Tell him to call you Poppy.
Several dozen
times. That's what you do.
Where's that last crate at?
Come on, Fern. Let's have a last one.
You guys got poor melons working while everybody else is playing.
But it's still my like darts. It means to hit us.
Stuck!
Okay. Okay, stop shocking!
There we go. Good job.
100k man. For doing nothing.
There you go.
Keith, why am I having an aneurysm attack?
Okay, boys, what's going on here?
What the?
Who's shooting?
God damn it.
Mark, I'm muting you.
Yo, what's up? Nice car. It'd be a shame if somebody...
No, I mean, no, many sins.
Mark, come back.
No. Sorry, Rodriguez. I was trying to get Fern. Wait,
yo, Fernando,
what's up, buddy?
I have a question.
It's fine.
Mark, I just spammed the bridge you was on.
I gotta, if DNT doesn't make the video, I gotta make that damn video. Everybody needs to know how to make shit tacos.
We need like a cook.
I don't think DHC's doing that video. I think he was just saying.
What is going on outside?
There's a war outside. I want to sell my crates, but I'm afraid.
I have peace on me.
I fear for my crates if I sell them.
Damn it!
Be fearful of your crates.
God, the whole of the federal's outside.
Well, I'm gonna risk it.
What's up?
Ren, give me a mount too. I need it.
Put your game faces on.
What the? Bro, did someone just stop me?
Game faces.
Yeah,
my game faces.
Do all the work again.
Enter the plane. It's a Titan. Have fun. It's a Titan. Have fun.
Oh, it's a plane.
Do you need it?
I am not flying that.
Where's my
Burn? It's a Titan. You do it.
Fuck! I'm. How do I?
Where's my Mark II?
Who took my oppressor?
I did, because Venge, I took it because I needed to go get mine.
I need to drive that plane.
I'm done now.
I really need to get that popcorn.
Nah,
Fern,
I just don't want to be at risk of destroying him.
Just watch my back when it comes to the choppers.
Right,
yeah,
why you do this?
I don't want to be responsible if something goes wrong.
Yeah, neither. Otherwise, Fern would block me and never talk to his nephew.
See, I'm not going to overreact like Chris Gamer and be like, fuck, fuck, fuck. I'm just going to block you and never talk to you again. That's all I'm gonna do. Who shot a? Is that one of those sub rockets? Yes, it is. Who shot a submarine rocket?
Nah. Wait, who's in a?
Who's in the sub?
Oh, that scientist person. That scientist
You better not shoot my crates.
Who even is that guy?
that's a friend of mine.
Who is that guy? Right, I'm gonna go AFK for 10 minutes.
Yeah, he's a scientist, man. He's smart. Yeah.
Fern.
Yeah, I know. You're gonna go AFK.
Fern. I'm going AFK. If he kills
sack
me,
of shit.
Yeah. If he kills me,
oh God,
he's getting orbed.
No one's killing you. Where's the plane?
Who's getting orbed?
Oh, there it is.
But if that guy kills me, he's getting orbed.
You know
I'll orb it. Okay.
I want to kill the joke around.
Right.
I'll be back.
All right, everybody, go kill Darks.
I ain't getting in trouble.
Melons,
Fern,
not
do you really
you
think
sure?
we're gonna all get suspended from PSN?
Alright, man, let me
get
sure,
why
let me
not? Dark has to use
back.
His orb,
get,
you guys owe him 750k.
Yeah?
Fern?
Yeah, let me get my own chopper.
Do you think we're all gonna get suspended from PSN?
Gotta do a Titan mission for the first time
available?
Ever.
What the hell? Why none of my vehicles available? It's weird. Alright, I'll just get on my Mark II. Forget. No, I got on my Mark II.
There you go,
Fern. Take it. All
right. Oh, I got $10,000.
Not so friendly skies.
Honestly, you're big, but I think that, in my opinion, if the Mile High Club was finished, we should have been able to buy it at the night club.
Really, scientists? Really? What? Oh, he got me with the rocket.
What?
That ended very badly.
Can I say,
he did? No,
you can't say that gets me killed.
I'll let you say I love Legos. There, you can say that. You can say I love Legos, you can say you sleep with Legos, you can say Legos, you're gonna marry a Lego. There you go.
I hope we don't get the Titan glitch.
Hey, Legos are fire though. I don't care what
I don't think the Titan glitch is what you want to be concerned with.
Oh, there it is.
I hope you guys get it.
That's what you want to be concerned with.
Hey, Fernando, if you want, I can pick you up in my helicopter.
Oh, fuck.
Where are you?
Oh, that's great.
Alright, let's go. Follow that plane.
So, bearer of bad news, this thing is smoking.
Let me in.
Get in. Oh, it's a CEO buzzer.
It still won't let me in for some reason.
Son of a bitch.
Never mind.
Oh, there you go. Wait. Go up. Yeah, there we go.
Woo-hoo! God damn it.
Where did we go? Works. Wait, hold on.
Burn.
No, I fell. Ah!
I don't think you have time to hold on. I'm taking some serious fire.
Somebody go help Melons, please.
Bro, these physics are so weird.
I was trying, but I got shot down.
Here, let me get over there real quick. Blinded, just go over there. Let me pick up my Mark II. Go over there and help him because he's getting attacked. Oh, Matt, I'm not going to ride around in a plane that doesn't have any weapons.
I'm getting my ride here now.
Oh, it's full.
Shit.
Oh, no. Oh, Melons.
Here, Melons, if you get in big time trouble, just
smoking.
Tell me and I'll close the app.
I'm taking a lot of fire and this thing's probably can't take much more.
I'm on my way.
Bro, I'm literally
make
so
it quick.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Oh my god, I just took an explosive hit.
Fuck.
No, someone come over here and shoot these damn things down.
Yeah, I just need to get a lock on.
Oh shit.
You're doing good though. Keep going.
I'm coming as well.
I need to get a car.
Is it NPC griefers?
Yeah, it's NPC griefers, yeah.
Yes.
I'm right behind you, Melon. Just keep trying to dodge them. As soon as I get a lock on, there you go.
Shit, one of my engines is down.
You're almost done. You should be fine.
Fuck! No, I'm not doing fine. You might wanna consider closing app.
Yeah, close
plane's
app,
dead.
Yeah.
Close app.
Oh, he's in the air. He's ready.
Close app now.
I'm not gonna shoot you, Melons.
Yeah, I had to leave the game because he was about to crash.
He left the game. Whatever. Yeah, that explains it.
I'm still flying.
So it's okay. You're good.
That plane mission sucks
Wait,
so much.
It'd be insane, if I did one of these. Oh, I thought I could hit you.
Wow, this piece of shit's worth 7,000.
It's freaking bota.
Dude, did I clip that?
Yeah, well, I saw your rocket.
Hey, Frank, I say that word on your stream.
My friend over here. What's up? What up? No, don't
say. I say bota on your stream.
Bad word. Stop it. Scientist, I'm sending that to Pro.
Wait.
I'm gonna tell him. He grieved me.
Oh.
Venge, can I F you up on your stream? Yeah.
No.
Wait, right. Hold on. How do you want to F him up?
Oh,
your boy. Mark can't even fuck me up.
Yeah, I did. I did it last time.
Okay. Let me join one of you.
Proof.
If he stopped using those stupid incinerator
That's
rounds.
Never gonna happen.
Oh my god, bro, what's with the fucking weather?
It's okay, scientist. You know I'm messing with you, man. I know that's not what your intent was. You got me good though when you knocked me out of the sky.
Shit!
Oh.
Okay, that was sus right there.
Hey, no moaning.
Because see, if Mark keeps doing that, then I'm going to have to go to party settings, go to party, go to me,
no.
Go to this guy named Ken Block,
no.
And then do this.
Yeah.
Did he leave the... Wait, does he
I don't think so.
Out of the party?
No, I was meeting Mark for a second, just to show him that I had the power to.
Nah, it's all good.
Oh, let me see. Oh, my God. Chopper. Let me see. Hold on.
Chaz found out.
Here's Mark. Like, what's the point? He's a weird.
You probably have to do three more.
He gets excited sometimes because he sees his Legos on the floor, so he kind of does that.
Who's telling me to shut up?
I was telling Furnace shut up.
I mess with Legos. Legos are actually fire.
Be nice.
Okay, so I only lost three crates. Really, I'm gonna have to get those three crates back.
Yay!
Alright. Hold it. Something that can easily be handled.
We got grifted by NPCs.
So nobody was protecting the poor warehouse. Nobody was protecting melons.
Well, I was trying, but I got shot down.
Darks, and then Darks is set first, bullets. And then everybody else wakes up after. Is he even here? All right, he's not here. Everybody.
He's AFK. All
right. It better let me in the CEO.
So far, just bad.
Yes. I'm finally in.
Yeah.
Wait, Fernando. CEO.
It won't let me. Yeah, Rodriguez and Melon's joined. I invited everybody.
I'm in now. Bro, I forgot I was in a...
Oh, that's why.
You can't invite a fifth person?
Not. Wait, do I have... I got a
very important call. Hold on.
Why is it...
I heard her phone ring.
I heard a Halloween phone ring.
Bro, it would be reminding me of those sounds you hear at McDonald's.
I had the old Halloween theme song on my old, like, old-ass fucking ancient phone, like a Nokia phone.
How was your phone? Was it like some Nokia shit?
Yeah, it was a Nokia. It was the first phone I ever had.
The first one I ever had is the phone I still have.
The last phone I have right now is an iPhone 13, so, yeah.
I have an iPhone 13 as well, I believe.
Man, I have the second generation SE.
Did Fern really hear me doing that?
Which I know probably. That sounds embarrassing, but whatever, I don't care.
You do know that I've got 2 degrees. Alright, sorry about that. I had to take that call. So long.
You think you know that ringtone? Yeah, that's Michael Myers Halloween. I haven't changed since Halloween, I keep forgetting. Oh yeah, I should get a vehicle.
My phone's always on vibrate, so...
That's the other thing I forgot to do, put it on vibrate. Need? What's up, Mark? How do you yes, Mark, we all know burn. You love Legos, you don't need to tell me.
I thought you had me muted. No problem. I'll have your personal vehicle brought around. Imagine telling Chaz about
I didn't
moaning.
Have to tell Chaz, he heard it! Even Chaz thought it was super sus. I had to explain to him why you were moaning, because you saw your Legos on the floor. And you got a little excited.
Fuck off.
Hey,
Minecraft
hey,
yourself.
I know what that means. Knock it off.
Hey, Fern, when do you want to stream Modern Warfare 3 again?
Let's do like another Helldivers Modern Warfare 3 stream.
What?
Yes.
Yeah. If I don't get suspended.
Okay. I see another rocket in the air. I'm going to assume that it's coming after me, so I'm going to try to avoid it as best I can. I know that scientist is trying to hit me.
Revenge.
No, it's scientists. Yeah,
oh, you mean one of those ballistic missiles.
I'm gonna drive erratically just to avoid his missile.
Fern, what the hell happened?
Well, nobody protected Melon, so he got shot to hell. That's what happened.
Well, Fern, can I have my, my space back?
I told you, okay. You weren't there.
I used some wallet. We
have to shit, I guess.
Yeah, I was, yes. I was emptying my food from earlier.
Tacos from earlier.
Well, Darks is,
No, my, I had a steak.
Nice.
Come back, Dato.
Just let me in after. I'll stay here. Accept the invite, then I'll go back.
Oh, yeah, I can't
see
the
damn plane.
Are you kidding?
You, nephew, sir. You must defend the plane. Yes. You.
No.
No, you. No,
invite. No, you. Invite me for the sale.
No, you.
So, let me in before you sell.
Reverse Uno.
Fine.
Who's this guy?
Okay, right. I'll protect you. Just
let's
me
finish the set first. Oh, it's Matt, it's alright. We're in the middle of April, Matt.
Yeah,
the fuck is that?
Everyone just call me a piece of shit and I'm sniping him.
Oh my god, it's a professional with a man bun.
Man bun. Why, Fern, invite me quick.
Would you be patient?
Relax, nephew.
Patient, goddamn.
I'm your nephew, please.
That's no excuse, be fucking
paciencia.
Patient.
Paciencia. Paciencia.
I'm 12.
12?
Alright. Alright, let me get my nephew in first.
So this is evidence Fern loves me. Like,
right, anybody? Okay. So
thank you, Fern.
Okay,
thank
here
you.
It goes. We're right. Gonna go, okay? 3, 2, 1, go. There you go.
Venge, get in here. Venge, hurry. Yes.
Oh, man.
What? Not again.
Okay, who got in? Melons, Venge. All right, there you go.
Me and the same people.
Quick.
Tay.
Yeah.
Do you want to do my call?
Everyone's just too quick to join the frequency.
I need RP. I'm high. I'm a high level. It's hard to level up.
Yeah.
No, you don't need no fucking RP.
Hold on. What level are you?
I do.
I know you're a billionaire, but what level are you? Let me see who's in here. Okay,
imagine
so
grinding at the rank of 1,000.
You're 1,900. Wow. Darks, you're 1,500. Wow. Melons is poor. Melons is one.
Exactly. So I need to join because it's hard.
Look at him. He's plink close.
He has a
smart. I don't even have a million.
Poor guy. He only has 20.
It's hard to level up nowadays.
And poor,
it's hard to level up nowadays,
he's
so it's important I join.
Look at your level, you don't need to level up anymore.
I need RP.
No the fuck you don't.
I need 100 million RP, I have 96.8 mil.
Dark says he needs to get to 3 billion.
He wants to get there. No. He wants to get there with Chris, he wants to get
oh,
there with Chris.
Shit.
You pretty fucking cow.
I know. I just need 100 million RP.
Let's do it right this one.
Right, my guess.
Hey,
right, if
up,
it's a plane.
Up, OG, how you doing, man?
If it's a plane, I'll stay.
I'll fly the plane.
Trucks. Okay, I'm going. I'm going in. Okay.
Well.
The good news is we have a buyer. The bad news is
no
briefing,
man. No
briefing.
Wow.
Right, Fern, Fern, Fern. I'll do this sale. I'll do this one. And then I'll. If it's a
shot. No.
Just okay. I'm coming.
Bro, you're getting shot down.
Oh. What's up?
Hey, Jesus. Nice parking there, Benji.
I'm coming
out.
Ow!
What the hell?
Bro, who's trying to grief cargo?
Hey, no griefing!
Everybody and their mother.
Oh, that almost hit me. About.
Watch your rocket. Watch your aim. If you hit my truck, I'm going to assume that when you go to the toilet, you miss
it. Watch your
too.
Rockets before I sink that sub.
I'm going to assume you have horrible aim.
But wait, Fernando. It tells us that we can destroy cash and RP.
Hey, I'll give you cash and RP.
You can do
really
it if you want.
No, I'm kidding. I know.
Damn.
Good job, Rodriguez. You killed a creeper. Good job.
Oh, bounty claimed.
Fernando.
Good job, Rodriguez.
All right, I'll go protect.
Give him a medal.
Oh. From any stupid creepers. I destroyed someone's chat.
AKA the R.
I'm gonna go to my next warehouse, where I will grind the day away till my cell is done. No, I don't want to meet your big rocket, hey? Scientist, no, you know what? I'm a man who does not like big rockets, don't like big pickles, don't want any of that stuff. No, thank you. I like tacos. That's my thing, okay? Not rockets. What's up, man? What are you going to say?
Hey, Fern. So, in Helldivers 2 right now, there's a new little upgrade you get for your ship. So you can have one additional bomb for any of the bomb shadow bombs.
The ones that drop multiple bombs, right? You get an extra bomb.
Yeah, and apparently they get rid of the ejector seat and a couple other things that are very important to the pilot.
The ejector seat? The pilot has an ejector seat? I didn't know that.
Yes.
Venge, what are you doing?
Eagle One has
a ejector
seat. What do
you need to use an ejector seat for?
Ejector seat, air.
Bro, we got the whole.
In case you get shot down by your automatons.
I didn't think about that. Your ringer hurts? Bro, put some cream on that, okay? Just put some cream on that, nephew, and then you'll be fine.
No!
Just rub some cream around that ring. You'll fine in the morning.
No! Fine in the morning.
Not molested.
This one is 50. Yo, Fernando, you know we're getting a new Doritos flavor.
Now? What is it? What is it this time?
Well, that doesn't surprise me.
It's called, like, Baja, like, Frenzy or something. It's because of the 20th anniversary of
you're
the
close, Baja Rodriguez. Blast. You just need a black pair of jeans.
Isn't that and, a, is that a Mountain Dew thing?
Yeah, that's it. Just the emblem. Oh! You missed, scientist! You missed!
Oh, yeah, they needed the black jeans and the chain.
Wait, let me see if I can dodge the rocket. You see the rocket? You see the rocket, Rodriguez?
You think you could dodge
yeah.
a
yes,
damn
I see the rocket. I'll come this way, and then I'll try to dodge it. Ah, oh, shit, I lost visual. I lost visual on the rocket. Where'd it go?
What is this? A war game mission. I lost visual.
Someone confirmed.
Vengeful entity, I'm behind you.
Wait. I'm gonna change outfits. There I am.
I think he missed on purpose. He missed on purpose.
Just uploaded a new video.
Okay, there's the rocket. It's up there again. I got visual. I got visual. I got visual on the rocket.
Bro, Venge literally just crushed me.
I got visual on the rocket.
Venge, get out of the way.
You get out the way.
Here it comes.
I see a rocket.
What do you mean?
Whoa. You missed us.
Right, I've done my truck.
There it is. Okay, there it is. It's right there. Can you shoot it?
Can't you shoot it and explode?
Actually, no, that's not a bad idea. Let me see.
I can't. It is hard to shoot it if it keeps moving.
Ah, so. Oh, now I lost visual. I don't see it.
Oh, shit.
I'll see if I can hit it with a mini.
I know, the mini. Oh.
Blah.
What the hell, Mark?
Mark, stop griefing.
Mark thinks it's funny.
Fun?
Yes.
Griefer detected.
No, it doesn't even work. I can't even destroy the rocket.
Oh, I have visual.
Earlier you were talking about pickles and all that. There's only one person who likes pickles.
Mark?
Mark,
you like pickles?
I saw that.
What are you doing?
Nice try. Dark Sea.
Which I didn't do anything.
I see the rocket.
Proof?
Oh.
Whoa, what the hell?
Damn it, I'm trying to shoot the rocket down. What the hell?
Fun, I was thinking of
CEO died
once. I thought
the rocket was pay rate.
They
were $10,000.
I didn't hear what J-Luke said. What did you say, J-Luke? Oh shit, where am I?
Did she likes pickles?
It's fun.
No, hold on. It's the same for a fact that he doesn't like pickles. He loves
my
warehouse before sleep.
Why'd you go
ghost? Why is Melon in ghost?
Who's shooting at me?
I see the rocket.
I do not like big wieners. Where'd you get that from? That's a lie, sir. That's 100% a lie.
Whoa.
Yeah,
I only like one big wiener. Bench. That's
mine. What is that scrap you're driving?
I'm trying to get my jet. Hey, who's
everybody
trying to kill me?
Me.
If you have a bounty, yeah, though, you're gonna get killed.
Oh, don't be like, you know who.
Can I sell, or do we have a war outside?
Dude, literally, I've killed the bounty before. And
no, we need one more person in the CEO.
Crash.
No, man, nobody wants your big wiener. Put your big wiener away.
Fern, invite Rodriguez. He's part of the Street Taco Club.
Hey, Ven.
Who wants to go? Oh, wait. Who left? Did somebody leave?
Yo.
If you kill me, I'll fuck you up.
Let me invite somebody else.
I'm not fucking playing.
Let's see,
Jesus, man.
Okay, you're dead. You're fucking dead.
Go avenge. Get your revenge.
Legend needs money in RP.
He's in the CEO, so you can't kill him.
I'm not fucking playing.
$1,000 bounty.
You can't kill him now, he's in the CEO.
Yeah, you don't want to know what you get back to, Chaz. It gets weird.
No, don't leave.
You know, people started talking about big wieners and everybody's whipping them
out.
Oh, no
way.
That's why I'm in here. I want to avoid all those big wieners that are going on outside. I want nothing to do with the big wiener outside. When we're ready to sell, then I'll come out. Oh, what happened? Why'd Ben leave?
Hey,
Hold up.
Oh, I'm gonna kill this son of a bitch.
Okay. okay, then Rodriguez, you're up.
Benji's in the room.
Oh, Venge, well done. You're not in the CEO anymore. Well done.
Alright, I'm gonna sell, so you're gonna kill each other. Don't do it in front of my crates.
Right, 1-1. Right, now, oh, you can't even join back. Well done.
Oh, I don't want to join back.
Fuck you.
I'm not gonna die how I play.
Well, he's in DC2, isn't he?
Like, get his bounty.
I don't care, he's
does
not red.
Does anyone have EA Play?
No, I have a wiener, Matt. I don't get a wiener, okay? Oh. I have one. A nice one, alright? And you don't know, and no, you cannot see it.
I need to get closer.
You see, is everything alright outside? I don't want to sell and then I find out there's a war going on out there.
Oh, there's a war.
See, I got Rodriguez out here. I got Darks over here.
Come on!
Where's Blinded? Where's Benji?
Bro.
Oh, what happened?
He's getting killed.
Why am I killing my guy?
Go on, Benji. He killed down my bounty.
He's broke. He has no money.
Come on, Benji. I'll put another one on you.
Oh my god, Benji.
I don't care.
Benji, I'll put another one on you.
Somebody named Vengeful Entity. He's gonna be vengeful. It's in his name.
I even stated that if he killed me, I was gonna fuck him up, and I wasn't joking.
Alright,
Ben, take my money. There you go.
I asked for an apology on his behalf. Alright.
I'll consider it.
Blinded, just leave him alone.
Just join the CEO back then.
He's gonna keep messing you up, and you're too low a level to pick a fight with 1,900 level. It's kind of a gigantic mismatch.
I can still pick a fight.
It's kind of hopeless.
Vern, get Venge back in the CEO.
I already have 4. He doesn't want to join back.
Kick Eagle. No, he's naughty. He killed Venge.
He's probably the one that needs it the most. He's broke.
I mean, let him say he needs money anyway.
He's a naughty boy.
He asked for forgiveness.
Does anyone have?
Right, I can't believe I blew up this rocket.
I'm gonna come out, but if I see a wiener, I'm gonna go back in. Because I don't want wieners in my face. Alright, there's a rocket. I mean, there's a jet.
Fun.
And I'm thinking if there's any mines here. I don't see any mines. There's three tacos. They're taco crazy over here. Yes. There's a rocket. It missed. Yeah.
Fun.
Go ahead.
Do you have does anyone have EA Play?
Did they raise the price? If there is a
well,
price,
I'm not
stop the sale.
Oh, we'll miss it.
Yeah, I thought you saw a originally price. On PlayStation,
right, you
Mark.
Yearly, hey. It was $24.99, and
is
now
he still
it's
here? Okay. Blinded, don't pick 40, fights with level 1,900s when you're only level 29. You don't have the equipment, sir.
No, it's all good. Alright, we good.
It was free money, so no one steal it.
Let me
go ahead and start the sale now that we're all peaceful and we love each other now. Big hugs, everybody.
Oh, I'm taking it
big
too
hugs,
far.
Everybody. Everybody hug it out. Come on, Benji.
Stop the sale.
Just hug him. It's a nice warm hug. And if you feel something, Fern,
you know you just said that. I've got the best comeback for that. Benji, you might as well hug him. You've never hugged a girl.
Dude!
I have.
It's an international.
That's what's wrong with you? Get
it out to the drop. Venge, your mother doesn't count.
Nah, I didn't hug my mother. I got a hug from my older and she's a female.
He tells you about your mother doesn't count. Tell him, does your mother count?
Nah, I don't count my mom in my hugs.
Oh.
Alright, so Bullfishing, nice. This is easy.
Oh, hello, Melon. Hello.
Oh, wait. Fern, it's a boat. Can I go AFK now without being disturbed?
Okay. Just keep an eye out for anomalous activity. There it is. Get me, Anomalous, you're not gonna get me.
Okay, right.
Wait, hold on, I'll keep an eye on Anomalous' rocket. It's making a beeline for me.
I'm just waiting
for it to get close. Come on, closer. 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 Closer.
I didn't mean to do that.
Oh shit, I don't have my booster. Alright.
Burn.
Oh wait, where am I going?
I'm almost in 400 crates.
What the hell was that?
I'm leaving this lobby.
I don't want to say something.
I got a shitty mission.
What do you expect? This is a shitty game.
Go to Hookies.
You know you love Hookies. You know
that's
you love
Lewis's
Hookies too.
Favorite.
Fuck off. That's my
Lewis's favorite mission.
Mark is the only one who gets upset at Hookies when he goes to Hookies and he doesn't see a Hookie. Alright, be on the lookout for an errant rocket. There it is. There it is. Get me. Come get me. Come get me. Come get me. Come get me. You missed.
Well, I'm gonna get off now. So
alright, take care, buddy. Have a good night. Yeah, it's like
J-Lo
in his place. Yeah, go to sleep, buddy. I'll see you tomorrow. Talk to you tomorrow. Oh, midnight. Damn, it's
midnight.
Late. Yeah, go ahead.
Yeah.
Chaz should totally join
Chaz
the party.
Chaz totally should. There's the rocket again. Oh, that was close. You almost got me that time.
On the buzzer.
I forgot for a second that you're still around. Let me follow that rocket.
Boys.
You see it, Melons? You see the rocket?
All right, let's try this again. If I get a shitty mission,
go
I swear to God. I will fucking orb that sail if you jinx it.
It's gonna be Hookies.
What's the other bad mission? I forgot what that other mission's called. Oh yeah, go out to sea. Too. It's not as bad as over Hookies. Well, my boat is selling. I'm playing
bad.
Chase the Rocket.
I'll be right back.
I'm gonna kill Venge.
Damn, I wish I had machine guns on this thing so I could see if I could try to shoot it down. Oh crap, I lost visual!
That's the yacht.
Oh crap, Melons, what happened?
Oh, I went to go play Enlisted.
Oh, they both delivered.
That is a weird name.
Oh, there's a rocket. Shit, it's right at me. Nope.
You should name your thing Sheep Taco Man.
I am called Sheep Taco Man.
Pat posted a new Battlefront part.
Shoot smokes.
Wait, are there two rockets on here? I see another one. Yeah, what the heck? Who's on the other sub? How come I'm avoiding two rockets? What the hell?
Robots on list. It's me. Dude,
it's Matt. Matt's the other one. Matt, you're a copycat. Why are you copying Anomalous's work? Yeah, you're copying the master. Anomalous is the king. You're just Matt the Griefer, not Matt the king. Because if I just plan a straight line, they will get me.
What in the...
Here it comes! Go in there! Get in there! There we go. You missed. Alright. Oh, but they destroyed... Wow, you destroyed my Mark II. Thanks. Now I gotta call Moors. That's Matt, I bet. Matt had to get something destroyed.
No balls for Matt to kill me.
Oh, you're babysitting goblins? Okay. I won't...
MMI. We don't have to do that because I'm doing crates.
Alright. I'll do my best. Alright, you guys ready? get this one out of the way. What's up, man?
Burn. You should get Pro to help me sell crates.
Oh, it's this Sunday.
If you can get this deal without any hiccups, then we can celebrate.
Just get him to invite you. Nah, there you go. Hey, where's everybody? Where's everybody at? Help me out here.
I want to bully Marcus.
Yeah, I'll
over
him.
Hold up.
It's a joke. I'm fucking around. I don't care about that.
Damn, well, I shouldn't be next to these trucks because I still see that rocket running around.
Hey, Chaz.
Hey, what's up, Marcus? How you doing, man? Calm down, Mark. Let me get my vehicle. Oh, it's still not ready to go. You know what? I'm gonna try to outrun it in a regular car. See if that works. There's it. There's a rocket. Oh, shoot. It's coming. It's coming. It's coming. Let me see if I can outrun it. Yeah, I run it. Nice. Get in a regular car.
Hold on.
Nah, if you grief me, you'll have some serious consequences.
Fork comes back.
Alright, I'm coming.
Yeah.
Then. Oh,
shit.
Mark, look who's in the lobby. Oh my god.
Damn you! I saw. I'm telling you, if you pop me up, I will fuck you up.
In this lobby. Alright? Only friendly kills. If you guys aren't friendly, then don't kill each other.
With the markers, dumbass.
Like me and Scientist, we're friendly, so I don't give a shit.
I'll come and get the truck.
Alright, I'm back.
Alright, Scientist. Let me get another car, and then we'll see if he hit me this time.
I'm gonna be like Ben, just like he did.
Why did he leave?
I don't know. Did he leave the party? No. He must
Mark.
Have. It must have been.
No,
no, he didn't
not
leave
ben,
the lobby.
I did.
He just left the chat. There he is. It's McDonald's Wi-Fi. It happens. Oh my god, nobody's
Ooh.
Helping me sell. Wait, I need to get
Ben,
the truck.
I'm coming to get Ben. I'm coming.
Where's Blinded?
I was quick
at,
in the. I was quick in the thing.
Where's Blinded at?
Ben, did you get
I
my text?
Right Darkstone, dude.
Don't worry. No,
oh,
I'm not
great. I got a lot. I got a bounty on me. Terrific.
I put a bounty on you earlier.
Why is no one doing these trucks?
I'm doing one. Why is everyone not selling one of them?
Oh, there's Blinded. Okay.
I just got out with the shower, bro. My bloody privates
needed
to clean.
You needed a scrub real good.
Ladies, calm down.
A good scrub. My nephew needed a good scrubby.
Exactly, Fern. You get me? Like, the sheep tackle family are nice and clean.
You
like
will learn your actions while consequences, Chaz says.
Exactly.
Ladies,
excessive scrubbing of the privates has consequences. Remember that.
Fern, would
what
you like a free ride?
I'll take it.
Revenge.
Right,
it's a shame.
Just be aware that...
Revenge.
Oh,
it's
shit.
A shame you don't say that to any woman.
That's what I get for stopping.
Oh, well, then I ain't giving you no free ride. Shit,
stopping.
Fuck that.
Wait, Venge.
Hey, Scientist, that doesn't Whoa. Count, I stopped.
It's a shame you didn't say that to
shot,
women.
Basically.
What?
It's a shame you don't say that to women.
Shut the fuck up. Eat grass.
I'd you a good one there.
Yeah,
grass.
It up.
Wait.
It does blow up, nice.
Mark.
What?
You know who doesn't have me blocked.
Super car?
Well, I might have to say it on stream.
Oh, yeah, he does.
Pardon me. I need this vehicle.
I wonder
I
what
have people
doing.
Chasing me with rockets. I need to go. Christ.
Fuck off, scammers.
All right. All right, Scientist. You won't get me this time.
Hey, no, no.
No sus behavior on my chat.
None of that.
No what?
Yeah, whoa. Don't repeat it. What the hell?
Who the hell done that?
Now he avenges a hypocrite. Avenges a hypocrite.
Jesus
oh
Christ,
God. Man. See what you did? Now Mark's doing it. Stop, Mark. I am. Okay. Party. Where are you? Party. Ken block. Mute. Where are you?
Alright.
Who else? Who wants a mute as well? Okay.
Ooh,
we grinding yes, we crates?
Are. Yes, we are.
I'm dying.
Nah, that's...
I didn't expect you people to be enjoying it so much.
Venge, give me your bounty. I gave you the money. I need it back. Venge!
Oh, shoot. I have passengers.
No, now.
Just so you know, there is a high chance we get hit by...
You're so lucky. You are the luckiest man alive. The civilian car blocked it.
Wow.
Bro, why did I keep hitting you?
And this car is so slow, too.
Venge, give me my bounty.
Wait, you know what? I'm gonna shoot it down next time. Right. I'm gonna stand right here. Okay, there's one. Alright, come get me. Whose horrible aim was that? That was Matt right there. That's Matt horrible aim. I can recognize his aim from a mile away. Yeah.
Burn. I got you a fast car.
Where are you?
Here. I got you a good car.
Thank you for hitting me with it. Alright, real quick because he's coming.
I just
got a gun.
Oh, it was Mark. Sorry, Mark.
I knew you were gonna do it after.
You're salty, aren't you? Oh yeah, because I muted you. That's why. Yeah. Okay, I'll unmute him now. I forgot I muted him. Tried to talk to him, and he's muted.
Man, you're gonna die soon.
Where are you? See, Mark, I'm risking death to unmute you. I hope you're happy.
Benj, give me that.
Cause you're weird.
Why would you mute me?
Hey,
Fruit.
Who was that?
Darts, you're gonna get the next person to get muted.
I'm not even doing it.
I heard the rocket.
Where's your evidence?
I didn't do it.
Hey, wait, that's a Mark II rocket. No, what the hell? Who's shooting me with a Mark II? Who has terrible aim with a Mark II?
If this guy kills me, I swear to fucking god.
Yeah. Probably Darts.
Hey, Fern, call my aim again. Call my aim terrible again.
Wait, what?
Darts, that was the
I want to get my bounty back on Venge. Ventral!
I know you have friendly fire on.
Farn, I got a present for you.
Venge,
you might want to get out.
Get out of what?
You suck.
Oh, it's off of the goggles.
These Mark II missiles are pants.
Oh, yeah.
I got it.
Ah, shit.
Bad at blowing up your sub.
Oh, there are two rockets right after us.
They did nerf the Mark II missiles after all, so you're expecting it to be good.
No, it's the money was on fire!
Oh shit!
Fucking around.
Get out of the car, it's on fire!
Alright.
Oh, you son of a bitch!
Salzano, you're trash!
The car landed right on me! What the hell?
How are you getting stabbed in the middle of the road?
What the fuck?
Come back over here.
Okay. Aloha!
Chaz,
I haven't played that much before.
A mini? What are we gonna do with a mini? Hurry, jump in.
I'm Mark II for you.
I feel a rocket on my ass, so...
Benj, that was a nice stun. Oh my god, he's here.
Why'd you... Well, I'm not gonna kill you.
I don't trust you.
I don't give a fuck.
I think this one's left, so...
No scope.
Fucking around, that's different.
Perfect, just how I planned it.
No scope.
Damn.
Has Mark... Hey, Mark!
I just no-scoped you!
Chazaruni wants to know if you played the Lego mode in Fortnite.
I already said
that's
no.
A shocker. That's a shocker. I figured you would have by now.
I just flogged.
I'm gonna put some body armor on just to avoid these rockets.
Stop EWOing. And fight me.
You never use rocket and sub. Yeah, I bet. Yeah, you're gonna say it's not you. Now you're gonna say it's not you, Matt. I recognize your bad aim. This is your new fun thing to do in GTA. Yeah, miss with rockets. Yes, it is.
Brent, did your PS5 lag or something?
Alright, I'm gonna sell.
I just kicked myself. What am I doing?
With two people shooting me with rockets.
No!
I got Rodriguez outside and nobody else. Where's everybody else?
I just kicked myself.
Where's my crew at? Darks, what are you doing way over there? Get over here. Stop killing Benj.
I'm having a fight
Blinded,
with Benj.
What are you doing by yourself over here? Get over here.
Look, he's killing me.
Blinded, hit. Blinded,
nah, you killed me first.
Alright, Venge. I'll pick you up.
Let's sell this and then hopefully they catch up. Guys, don't shoot rockets at me if I'm driving a vehicle.
Venge, I'll pick you up. Hang on. Let me
wait till I'm done, then you can try to kill me all you want.
Alright, sale time. The goods are playing Titan.
Oh, that's a Titan mission. Hey, Rodriguez, let me get in.
Have fun.
I'll fly it.
You ready for this?
Alright, Ben, don't come out, don't come out.
What did I say, man? What did I say? And you said you weren't flying. He just said he wasn't shooting rockets.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. What a liar. Matt the liar.
Car bomb. Mark, look who you're in front of. Look who you're behind.
The moron.
He's just messing around. If you would have done when I had the crates, then I would have been a little more upset, but... Here, let's just get this one.
Oh my god, that almost hit me. Man!
Oh, come on.
You blinded.
No!
Are you at McDonald's or you are? Can you give me a... Can you
Mate,
give
you
me
have
a
the high ground. It's so unfair.
Yeah.
A McFlurry?
Eminem McFlurry. McFlurry. Yeah,
oh my god, I haven't used... Hang on. I haven't used my Runa 2000 in ages. Venge, come here. Let's go with my Runa.
I'm watching
hell
your
no,
sexy
I ain't
texture. There's a rocket right...
Oh, I haven't used this thing in years.
Try to shoot it down if you can.
Venge, just get in. Oh my god, why are you in a speedo? God mode! Reporting!
There.
I got him.
Reporting God mode!
I'm gonna get him with the machine guns.
Whee!
What's up, man? Yo, Fernando. You know,
Fern, don't kill me. No,
we're
not.
Supposed to get a Baja Blast.
I heard that.
Ben.
I
ain't gonna kill
I didn't
you.
Hear about that.
And a Baja Blast.
I don't know about the pie, but definitely I will try the Baja Blast.
You're not gonna kill me. You're not gonna kill me.
Hey, you did that shit first.
I,
sure?
I just want to drive
okay,
my Runa.
I'll cover you.
But yeah.
Alright. Put a pause on
your
rockets,
your
guys, because we got a sale.
Aww.
Wait till after the sale, then you can try killing me all you want.
I'm a crack kid.
Can't believe you just done that.
Fuck.
Hey, you didn't mean. No. I just want to drive my Runa.
No,
I don't care. Yeah.
Bullshit.
Oi, Ren, do you remember you and O.B.? I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna shoot you.
I'm gonna need this helicopter, so please don't shoot it down. Wait till I'm done.
Hello.
I think I could steal a plane from here.
Yes, Poppy.
Ron, we're having
That's
too
right.
much fun.
Where is he?
Matt,
where
Matt,
is he?
Call me Poppy.
Enemy spawn.
I'm gonna have fun too after this.
What a fail! I meant to do that.
Okay, where are these drops at? Yeah.
Burn.
Ben, just get another one of my toys out.
The one thing about this mission, I hope it's not gonna glitch.
Please, don't.
Never mind,
don't,
I can't.
Knock on wood, where's some wood there? Knock on wood, no.
Can't believe you blew up my Runa.
I'll cry about it.
No, I haven't used it in years.
I don't give a shit.
Damn!
You don't about many things. Where's
no,
my
man,
scramjet? Let's have a play in that.
I bet this is
mom,
entertainment.
Puppy, okay? And TJ's a duck.
Don't blow me up. Venge, put that sticky bomb
what
down.
Are you guys Why are you guys
maybe...
sticking
oh,
each
hello.
Other, man? That's not something you do in public. Do that in private.
What the hell?
That is so fucking sus and wrong in so many ways.
Venge, just stop flying away from me. I'm not a bloody... I'm not poisonous.
That's basically saying, come on, you're gonna like it.
Yeah. Yeah, crash into a tree, you bellend.
Why'd you get the cops? All I did was defend myself.
Bruh, he's doing crates, so I can't
do
it.
Can you
do
the
no.
drops, though? Or is the are the cops messing with our drops?
I'm not fucking him up unless he kills me.
Bro, you're doing great. I was about to do it, but I can't.
Oh, shit.
Wait, is that Mark? Mark!
Yeah.
Where's the plane at?
Mark, kill me and you'll regret it.
Oh, shoot. Hold on. Let me drive over there.
Mark, come here. Ben, just get him in the non-missile deluxe boost. Let's go.
Mm.
Hey, Burn.
No, my, you can. I don't have my menus, Matt.
What do you think about the?
Go ahead.
What do you think about the price hike for GTA Plus?
Really, dude?
I kind of figured they were into something shady like that.
Bro.
I'll
the
kill
thing
the guy
they should have done is they should have. They should
I knew that was coming
it.
As well.
Like, they didn't even say anything. They just put the price up there.
Come on, get in. Get in. Get all you pussy.
Well, that's
yeah, they didn't say anything.
Let me go do my crate now.
Yeah, that's bullshit that they didn't say anything. Like, if you're gonna do a price hike, you should announce it ahead of time.
I mean,
for
do you
now,
still think it's worth
as
it?
Long as, already, as long as RDR1's on
Mike.
There.
Dude, I'm ruining a fucking crate run.
Yeah, I'm not gonna kill you. I'm not gonna kill you. That was just an accident.
Accident, my ass.
What if it goes up again, Vanilla? What if it goes
up again?
Like, what if it goes to 1099?
Because then they're gonna say we're giving you bonuses on two games, on GTA Online and GTA 6. So they're gonna be like, we're gonna go up it to like $15.
Oh fuck that!
What is that?
I'm not paying
that.
That's how much is that's how much I pay for Paramount Plus.
At least that's a service where you get money. Huh?
That's
even
too
that's
much.
Much. Yeah.
Nah, if you do that during my sale, I swear to God.
Maybe if they give you dedicated
maybe
servers in GTA 6,
maybe
it would be worth it.
Then you could control who joins your lobby and stuff.
Burn.
But as it is now, and they're never gonna do dedicated servers. That's too much money, and they're cheap as hell.
No.
Yeah, what's up, buddy?
Burn. You should let me hang out with
Pro. When
did
I say you can't hang out with Pro? Yeah, after
therapy,
you can join the chat, but I didn't say anything about hanging out with Pro.
Oh.
Right, when can I join the chat, bro?
Oh,
you can
no.
ask me.
I have to ask.
Not the Valkyrie, no!
Oh, all what? Right, how did I miss both times? Oh, shit.
The stupid Valkyrie helicopters.
Wait, Fernando, did you leave a Sparrow at the airport?
No, it's a Titan. Hold on.
Shh. Oh, I stole
hold on, because I got choppers. Okay, there we go. Good job.
Dude,
good job,
I made
man.
The sales.
Excellent work.
Let's go. I got free money.
But, yeah, destroy that Valkyrie because those freaking miniguns are freaking accurate as hell.
They're aimbot.
They even those stupid explosive
whoa,
cannons, too.
You're
okay, now I'm trying to remember which one's the last warehouse that I have. I forgot. We sold Vinewood.
There's
well,
only five.
It.
You sold five. You sold five.
Oh, yeah, 29.
Yeah, you sold all of them.
Yeah, it's right. Done.
Anyway.
Yeah, you've sold them all.
Alright.
Now, how me collect crates?
I guess I could do that. Yeah.
Wait, you will?
Why would I not?
Oh my god, no way. Okay, yeah, get in my seat.
Invite me.
Oh, say no, you two can do
what?
All my work for me.
I don't work for minimum wage.
What
I'll tell
you
right
you
now, I ain't working for minimum wage.
Who else is joining?
I better get paid handsomely.
Anyone else joining, or was it just you two?
You missed!
Whee!
Fuck!
Fortnite Battle Pass.
I jumped out just in time, because it was about to hit the helicopter.
Sheep Taku Man, you know what, I'll invite Eagle as well, because
he needs a bump in RP.
Wow.
Yo, let's go, boys.
Burn, join. Woo!
Damn it, Rico Swami, how dare you? How dare you clip my...
Damn, I'm surprised you're there, to be honest.
I did not even see you there.
There's a high chance I'm going to get hit by a rocket.
Well, just tell him not to, because you're holding cargo. Where the hell is my terabyte? Oh my days.
Bro, rock
misty as hell. Okay.
Maybe a stupid woman.
Hey, let me see. Where are these rockets at? I gotta avoid them.
No oppressors!
Ben, just stay on your mark, too, and you'll be fine.
I don't
yeah, Eagle. Eagle killed Marcus, no way!
Blinded
no
man.
Way!
You better be careful with your PE!
That's trash! He's trash!
He's a feisty
he's
one,
he's
that
trash.
Marcus. You better be careful who you're picking fights with.
You know what? Fern, he's not feisty at all. Fern, I beat him 10-0 at base. He's terrible. He's terrible.
He's so bad.
I beat him 10-0 at base. He's trash. Right.
I don't know. That doesn't matter to me. I don't care who's good and who's bad at base.
Groom.
You know what I'm good at? Why is Marcus coming to ladies? That's what I'm good at. That's the only thing I really care for.
Is he really trying to?
And three.
He's coming towards
two.
Me.
Dude, meanwhile.
One.
I'm just trying to go to my warehouse.
You missed.
Man, while you do that, I'm gonna send staff out for my thing.
Bro.
Mm-hmm. And then I'll help for the next ones.
Are you gonna do that? That method that Chris told you about?
Wait, what method?
Well, the one with the three crate drops.
Yeah.
Alright.
No, I'm not gonna do that. There's four of us.
Oh, I don't need to. Oh, pay attention to Anomalous's rocket. I didn't see freaking Matt's rocket.
I
was gonna kill Fern. Bruh.
Stop killing Fern.
They love killing me.
It's abuse at this point.
Makes them feel. Make them.
When you kill Poppy,
makes you feel like a man. That's why they do it.
Sure, oh, it is a three crate drop. Oh dear. Okay, hang on.
Should I sell my fucking Christ. Hanger?
No.
I just ran him over. What the hell?
Where are you, Anomalous? Where are you, Matt? I know your rockets are up in the air.
I think it's best if Burn doesn't pick any crates up in case he does die.
Just tell him to stop.
Or blow up his submarine.
If I get go to hoogies, I swear to God.
It's probably advisable that he does quit killing for now.
In the game, we never even.
I mean, there should be no killing regardless.
Not,
unless
it's fucking
around.
You know, I don't care about getting killed. It doesn't matter to me.
Are you driving a fucking tour bus?
Yeah, I'm driving the Thor van.
Okay, I think they got tired of shooting rockets at me because I don't see one anymore.
Oi, Mark.
Darks, look at Fern's chat.
Dordy, Mush, hang on.
I'm just trying to do crates.
Mark, and if you should be lucky, I have a nine
be careful with him, okay? If he's doing crates, try not to blow him up.
I know. I don't agree.
He was just playing around, Marcus. Don't
Marcus,
worry about
why are you so mad, bro? Just shoot. You were killed by level 30. You're trash, buddy. You're trash, buddy.
He's
I don't care if you can hear me.
Who cares?
I don't even play on PS5.
The deaths don't even count anymore. Stupid NPC ran me over. Oh, shit.
Mark, you can hear me as well. I don't care.
Damn it, man. I thought you were done already. That doesn't count.
Marcus, everyone in this party's up on you.
Did you just say everybody in the party's up on you? No, he said up on you.
Up on him. Not me.
I would take the gemstones.
No one in this party's up on me.
How does he like when people call him like
Mark,
like he did to me?
No.
Mark, stop.
Oh, Fern, why is he
digging yourself a grave with that?
Alright. I'm gonna take this serious now.
Alright,
come get me. If you're gonna get me, come get me. I'm ready for you now. And of course, they're gonna take their sweet time this time.
The mother
get out
freaking
the open.
Hell.
I need my mark too. That's what I need. But he's.
Fern, look at the no, not Fern. Mark, look at the chat.
I see.
Hang on, Ben. I'll get the last
three.
No,
okay.
I got it.
Oh wait, you haven't gone
away. I can see it.
Yeah, the weather is bad. That's the problem for us. Yeah, you gotta keep moving.
Mark, look at the chat.
Hey, watch out for that car.
As soon as I see a trail of smoke, that's when I'm gonna start aiming.
Alright, I'll put my ten up. Burn, how many source crates?
I'm being chased by rockets, and they destroyed my mark too.
Oh dear.
So I need to get revenge.
Mark, I'm gonna take you out.
Almost 400.
You need me to help.
I just need to shoot down another rocket. Okay, I got it. Somebody got rockets. Here it comes.
I killed myself because of the cops.
That's Matt. That's his horrible aim. I recognize his aim. Because Anomalous is not bad. He's actually pretty good at it.
You know, if you actually switch seats in the Kusaka, you can actually spam
them.
Yeah,
you can do one after the other. Ow!
Yeah.
Actually,
speeding. And he missed you. Here's a message for you.
Okay. The beta male.
Alright, just watch the skies. We got a rocket incoming.
Good All job, right, guys. Let's get that done.
Well, thank
I
you.
I gave you moral support.
Yeah, I'm getting killed.
Oh, better me than you and one of the
I
greats.
I got like Donald Rose.
Oh, this better be part of my tier challenge. Hold on.
Is this a van? Wait. Hang on. Is this a van?
Oh, that's a flag.
It is a van. All right, Venge, I'll put my turbine outside my apartment, and then I'll come out.
Egg, okay.
I'll actually help with the missions now. I was just sourcing staff and moving my turbine, then I'll actually help.
Bro, why does this game hate me?
Hey, Mark. GTA might hate you, but Legos will always love you.
Ooh.
Shut up.
Alright,
Bro, there's two turbines outside the apartment. Oh no, there's only one.
I think they're stalling because they know that we're waiting for them. They're waiting until we drop our guard.
Who's in the other
It's Matt and Anomalous.
That Matt? Ah.
I hear it.
1-0, faggot.
There it is.
Sorry, my bad.
I don't think he heard it.
I have a visual.
Mark, what would you think of that then?
I got him!
Hey, I got another visual!
I got him!
Up there!
What?
He's killing me! He's killing me!
There's another one, yeah.
There's another one, no! Oh my god! How many of these guys
Ben,
are
it's the last one. It's the last one flashing.
I know.
This is Anomalous. He's not a rookie. He knows what he's doing. He's not like Mac the rookie. I mean, Matt the griefer. He actually knows what he's doing. He's keeping that rocket high up there so we don't reach.
Nah, if you hit me and destroy my rare item, you owe me a Kyle.
Again, you can just blow up the sub.
Ah, it's hard to reach from up there.
Matt owes me a Kyle if he destroys my rare crate.
Yeah, this Anomalous is good. I can't reach his rocket.
That's
oh, here, yeah, here
we
comes
got
another
two
one.
Of them again.
This one's Matt. This one right here is Matt. He's easy to get.
Can you just use a cargo bot and freaking? You know,
there we go. Now watch out for the other one.
Gotcha.
Because the other one has skill.
Wait, where is
Don Ben? You drive that camper van.
I'm trying.
I'm pushing you.
Alright.
Mark, are you proud of me of what I done?
I mean, Mark is still on my friends list.
Why? Why
I don't delete? I don't delete people.
You deleted me like 3 times in your life.
Because you were being an idiot.
I know, I am an idiot. Sorry.
Nope. Wait, what are you guys saying about me?
That just happened in my cemetery.
Nothing. You're talking about, your name, but Chris.
I guess not.
I get that joke.
Alright, I'm selling my item.
Yeah.
Okay, sorry, Ben.
Hey, get out the way.
I'm guessing
I said
Matt
I was sorry.
Wait.
Because I don't think scientists wouldn't have tried.
GTA's actually
so.
Fun when there's loads of people on. Alright, thank you, Venge. I mean, you're getting RP for this, so.
Oh, yeah.
Ah!
I don't really need it, but yeah.
Bro, my bunker's full.
We should sell it.
After Fernstream. Me, you, and Mark can do it if you want.
Oh, so you don't want
to
sell one with your own? Okay, I see how it is.
Yes.
I see how it is!
I want to do it in a public lobby and you'll just... Alright then, come on then, let's do it now then, come
right,
on.
Just know that I'm...
Let's find a public lobby and let's do it right now. Let's do it right...
You want to do it in a public?
Nah, we're so firm, we're doing it in a public lobby. Yes, I want... Venge, don't I always sell in a public?
Yeah, you want to.
Me, you, Mark, and Ben can do it. There you go. Gangster.
Alright, find a public. As soon as you do, I'll join you. Meantime, I'm gonna avoid more rockets.
On stream?
Yeah, he wants to risk it. This cargo.
Venge, find one with about 20 people.
No, I saw you upgrades in the public lobby. And that was a lucky hit, Matt. That was lucky.
I'm gonna go get food right now.
What the fuck?
That was a lucky hit. That doesn't count. Oh, get me in here. See if you can get me in here.
Damn, I don't even... How many times have they killed you?
Anomalous 4 and Matt 5, but 3 of them don't count. Because they were lucky hot, lucky hits.
They're probably using
I wouldn't be surprised if it was. Matt is a griefer.
Because that's way too accurate.
Oh, this is Mark. This is Mark. This is typical Mark MO. Now I gotta chase the damn hunger for 10,000K. Thanks, Mark.
Got one with 22. Join.
Oh wait, this is scientist's mugger.
Are you in a lobby bench?
I thought this was Mark. Yeah, I got 22. Sure.
Oh, say no.
Yo, Fernando, are you gonna play Red Dead Online tonight with Probably?
Probably not, cause he plays way late now when he plays Red Dead. I'm in bed by then.
Fern.
Yeah, he does.
Fern, Mark, join.
Okay. I have to go to Fort Mitchell tomorrow.
He plays.
Yeah, that's why I haven't been joining them lately. Whoa!
Oh,
okay, I'll give you credit for that one. That one was a good hit.
Venge.
I'll give you credit for that one, Matt. All right, but no more. I'm gonna join my nephew now. We gotta sell.
Alright, I'm joining Darks.
Thank you, boys.
Really, like so many people here. I mean, honestly, I'll probably end up running out because I gotta go.
Wait,
eat.
When are you ending
with that? I got a couple other things to do. No.
I see that rocket in there.
Use that group chat tonight for voice chat for like
Well, hey Matt, it can't be 5-0 if I never shot you back. Relax, buddy. There ain't no zero when I never fired a shot. That's not how that works. That's not how math works.
Hey, what the fuck?
Let me see if it joined your lobby. I just hit a random join friend, so hopefully it joined yours.
Right, Ben, join in.
Let me see, did I actually join? No, I joined Canadian chick. Why am I joining Canadian chicks?
Oh, there's 27 in here now.
Aw, full players.
Aw, lovely. That's just what we need.
It was a good lobby for it while it lasted.
Oh, it's full players! What the hell?
Yeah, I tried joining me.
It says 27.
Nephew, I understand you want to sell a full lobby, but we need to fit.
I don't know, to be honest.
Hey, take care, Matt. It was fun too, man. I enjoyed it. Nice seeing you again, buddy. Take care. Don't be a stranger now. And practice your aim.
Fern, I just went to call you Funkle. I just went to call you Funkle.
What the F is a Funkle?
Yeah, Fern and Uncle.
I'm Funkle.
Fern and Uncle.
Okay. Just call me Funkle. There you go.
Funkle Fern. Spunkle? Oh yeah.
Call me Funkle and call DHC Dunkle.
Let me join you again, then.
Nah, Fern, your name's Funkle Spunkle.
Alright, lobby did I join? Did I even join anybody? It's just some random lobby. I'm in some random
lobby.
You need
to buy supplies for this.
Yeah, I'll do that before I start the sale. We need a lobby of like 19.
Fuck, this is bullshit.
It was, I mean, when I sent the invite, you gotta join as soon as I send it.
You.
Curly for players.
I can't
even
buy crates for this.
Wait, Venge, take my CEO, ready? Gotta be quick with it.
Hold on, let me go back.
This lobby is currently full of players and I cannot join.
Wait.
Perfect.
Was I being dramatic?
Go, 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 go. Register now, quick, hurry.
Mark, you were fine. You just gotta be careful what you say sometimes, man. I know you get angry, and but you gotta learn that. Especially when I'm streaming, you gotta be careful what you say.
I didn't like how that bro literally...
No, hey, what did I say? Careful what you say. Not everything... Not everything needs to be in public.
Calm down.
Why'd you leave for?
I'm trying to join.
Lobbies. We're not, no one... Our lobby has 29 in it. What's the point?
No lobby.
Yeah,
that's a good lobby, but yeah, it filled up too quick.
I'm in a lobby with 26, but there's a barcode in here. I don't know. No, definitely not safe. Definitely not safe. It's an 8,000 barcode.
Hell no.
All right, let me try.
Fern, I can't believe we're about to do this on your stream. Like, we're getting...
What the fuck, bruh?
Someone's definitely going to try and join us.
We'll risk it, hopefully. Well, you're going to do the CEO thing, and we should at least have 3 minutes to sell. Hopefully it's enough.
There's three people that want to award me, and they're never over me.
27.
We need 20. That's
lobby. Yeah, just find a smaller lobby. It only needs to be 20, because I think the bonus cuts off at like 25.
Ow! Fuck.
Hang on, I've loaded into one. Oh. 26.
Let me see something real quick.
Mark, there's someone in here called RS3.
What the fuck? Matt, then brief me. L.
Step thing crazy.
Okay, what did I get now?
Oop, I'm in the shower.
29.
Whoa, dude!
Pig.
Bro!
My bad.
Pig ass.
It's a little disgusting there, nephew.
Pro's lobby or toilet? He's an animal.
Bro, someone called Chris modded.
If you can hold off, Marcus, I suggest you sell in the pro lobby. You'll get just as much money and no risk.
I'm gonna sell my crates in the public. 24 people in here.
Invite, hurry up. Just invite the party. Invite the party, hurry up.
So now Fern,
join the invite, hurry up.
Right now I'm in the clouds. Hey, what's up, Jin? How you doing, man?
What, are you saying hello to Jesus up there?
Well, since I'm up here, might as well.
Hey, Jesus. What's up? What's going on, bro?
What's up? Jesus is my Jesus is my robot.
Get session detail.
You're an idiot. You want to risk in the public? You're an idiot. You're gonna get grief. I'm gonna tell you right
either
now.
Either one or two things will happen if you sell in public. You risk it and you get a biscuit, or you risk it and it gets blown up.
Not a risk I'm willing to take.
Yeah, that's why I didn't sell in public, and I'm not gonna be on Sundays, like, I gotta sell it now. I still got a good, what was it, 26 million? Well, I had a couple million already, so...
I should really calm down.
Take a chill pill, Mark. Watch, plus, this is how you're gonna calm down, Mark. Like, pick up a Lego, like admire how beautiful it is, and that'll calm you down. Be like, ooh, Lego.
Vans, you're gonna help me sell crates in public on Sunday.
No,
it's
Sunday,
it's not public. It's gonna be a pro's lobby.
Fuck the pro lobby. I wanna sell in the public.
Damn!
Damn, someone's
salty! I'm just
salty.
Saying, they don't get a lot of
24.
Sodium in them.
24?
Like, fuck the pro lobby.
24.
How is this full
How am
already?
I still in the clouds? There you go.
I'm in Cloud Simulator.
Yeah, I used to play it a long time when it was the PS4 days. I would always be in the Cloud Simulator.
It was worse on PS3.
Well, I can imagine. In the beginning, you couldn't even load into a lobby in the beginning.
25, quick, join me.
One more time.
I'm in the clouds again.
Joining.
There's someone in here called Documents. What, legal documents?
Come on, join.
Illegal documents?
I'm joining.
That's a 5 KD.
Joining if I can.
Alright, I'm in.
Alright, Ventral's in.
And I'm not in.
I think whoever lobby it put me in.
I couldn't join, it's full.
Okay, so, never mind. Neither one of you are here.
Yeah, my.
Oh, darn
it. Same thing.
New lobby time.
I guess it'll be the same thing for me.
Should I like
actually,
my face
I, my character's bald, Marcus. That wasn't me. That was Darks.
Dark Sky Doctor.
When he just looks like me.
Barksy.
What do you say, Mark?
Joking.
Can you dox me? Yeah, go on then. I've got autism.
You got autism?
You're the only one.
I have a disability in autism too, so...
I don't have autism.
Oh, but never mind, there's...
I'm gonna lie. We
all have something that's going on in our lives. I have a medical condition too, so we all have some. So
do I.
Yeah, but mine's undiagnosed. But I just have it.
Hope you have batunka-dunkitis.
It is
that
now.
Even a real thing?
Just came up with it. Dr. Fern at your service. Diagnosing batunka-dunks since 2024.
Batunka-dunkitis.
I know patient zero is DHC. Alright, I'm gonna try joining you one more time, Darks. Are you in the lobby?
You do know that I've got 2 degrees.
Nah, I'm in the
burn.
What happened?
Blood test.
Blood? You need a blood test, a urine test, and a rectal exam. We have to confirm it.
Join me in Rodriguez. Right, there's only 5 people in here.
25.
That's good enough.
Yeah.
Invite.
I gotta find you. Where are you? Are you even online? I don't see you.
Yeah.
So, we going to have a good week, Bob?
Bro, I've literally invited you.
Click invite in the menu. Hold on.
You're already in my lobby, Mark.
Oh, here it is.
Darks. Yeah.
Sorry, I didn't see any messages because the notifications are off.
I want to say something wrong on Fernsmith if I can.
No.
Just DM it me.
Try joining the thing, Mark. Mark. Fern.
Sup.
Oh, it's full of players.
Who called my name? It's full again. To say. Someone called my name.
What?
Alright,
even I heard it.
Yeah, it was me. Just joining the session.
It's laggy. Trying to do it now, though. It's full of players again. Oh my god, this stupid game.
How?
This sucks.
This
it's already full.
Hey, Jen, I'm good. Right now, we're playing Cloud Simulator, and we're enjoying the nice view of Los Santos from the clouds. I'm joined here by the Lord himself, Jesus Christ, who created everything. We're looking down at Los Santos, wondering why there's so much crime in the city. And what we can do.
It was God that made the
earth. Lord and Savior Jesus Christ created everything that is down below.
Disability.
Okay, I'm not even going to ask why you said that.
The message of someone.
Whoa, is that thunder I just heard? Hold on, let me check my phone.
Yes, I love playing Cloud Simulator. Best game of the year in 2015 and still going strong.
I'm so glad my friend,
It is thunder, it's lightning outside, ooh, scary.
Mark one more time. it's
30 players again.
I feel so bad for everyone. Everyone's wasting their time on me.
We're all friends here. We all grind together. We all grind on each other together.
Oh, well, we can just have a...
We
can just have.
There we go. Let's see how this goes.
Wait, guys. We can just have a life update.
I'm Miss Obey.
The session you're trying to join is full of players.
I'm gonna tell them you said that.
Someone just left.
Did
That doesn't help.
Do you enjoy the cloud experience?
I do enjoy being up high in the clouds and doing absolutely nothing else. So much fun!
Yeah, the clouds are
I'm
fun.
I'm just gonna pretend that all the little people that are way down there are tiny little Legos. Hello, little Lego guy. How you doing?
The
Lego movie.
Join me.
Everybody's what? Everything is awesome. Especially up in the clouds above. Everything is awesome. I'm going crazy, guys, because I just keep playing Cloud Simulator. Now I'm singing songs. I'm trying. What are you trying to do? That's half hour.
Disability.
Oh, there's 23 now. Hang on. Start killing people.
Okay, wait,
never mind. There's 29. The cube, oh my god.
Something happened. So let me see. Maybe I'm joining now. It just automatically threw me into
guys,
the lobby.
There's 29. Don't join. Don't all join.
Right. Let me cheer myself up there's again. 29. Everybody's don't awesome. Join. Everything is awesome up in the clouds. Everything is awesome.
Oh.
Jesus
is awesome.
God is good.
God is good up in the clouds.
God
I'd rather be up here than way down there.
God is
there has been an error joining a session.
Berklunks just killed Gianna Benz, and Reason to Survive just killed Perlak Chanks again. Vengeful Entity left! No! Vengeful, why'd you leave?
Alright.
I get an error.
Oh, I hate this.
So I joined a lobby, but Benji lost
Mark?
Lobby.
Yes?
Wait.
Why are you saying that?
Invite Thunder here.
Wait, hold on.
This is bullshit. Here.
No drama, Mark.
No, nobody's in here. Why am I in this lobby? And there's 23 people.
Getting in this fucking lobby takes...
I finally joined Dark Session.
Alright, let me try.
Wait,
how many people are in your lobby?
Fern's in with 23.
What's up, Dundee?
Wait, Fern, I'm joining you. Fern, I'll join you.
Hold on, don't move. Don't leave.
My lobby is so
fucking dumb lobby.
You'd rather be grinding on DHC? Wait, no one guess. Where is DHC when I need him? Where is that Badonkadonk? I need him to join me up in the clouds. That's what I need. I need some Badonkadonk up in the clouds.
Yeah,
how many
more? He definitely needs to come.
When I left. Yeah, now it's full of players yet again.
Wait, Mark's in.
No. Yes, man. It's full of dirty, disgusting money. Who wants that, huh?
Thunder, you fatty.
Shit, I'd steal it.
Hey, whoa, wait. Thunder, I'm streaming. Knock it off.
Don't.
Keep it PG-13.
No!
There's 26. Please, Mark, you're in here. Just two more people.
Alright, I'm joining.
Yeah,
Mark, come on, hurry, come on, game, hurry!
Don't worry about it, Mark, because you do you.
Ben,
no shit, Sherlock.
I'm just gonna do me here at the clouds.
Rodriguez left.
I'm just gonna entertain myself up in the clouds.
Ben, just...
Okay,
I'm just gonna stop.
Let me see where I got it in, and then maybe people should join me. Hold on. Let me see what lobby I'm in.
Okay,
I have 28 people, so fuck that one. Alright, let me... Hold on.
Hang on, there's 26, please join.
Okay, let me see. Maybe I can join your lobby now. Hold on.
It hasn't told me it's full yet.
Ethan.
Wait. Ventral's
in.
I'm trying
really
Fern,
hard.
Just throw sheep tags
at everyone. Up in the clouds. I'm praying up in the clouds
just
really hard that I join your lobby.
Yeah.
Please.
Come on, boys.
Please, Lord, just
let's sing
drop
a praise
me
song.
Into
God
drop
is
into my nephew's
good.
Lobby, please. Just toss me from here.
God
toss me from the clouds
good.
Down to Los Santos where my nephew's at, please.
God
is good. Good in the clouds.
God is
Dees!
Oh, you and Fern are in here. I'm in.
That was terrible. Yes!
Hunted! Let's go! He's in!
I'm in!
Fun!
Alright, Vengeful, get in here.
Alright, so.
Right, Fern, I told you,
wait,
you got
you're
the gold from the book.
Okay. We are.
Maybe.
Big fat loud needs.
Oh, come
There's
on.
Two spaces open.
What?
And Gustav just left. Gustav just left.
Hey guys, I was just listening to videos.
You're in here.
While hey,
I was
how you doing, man?
Where's
oh,
your tackle, man?
Bullshit.
What, Venge? What? What happened?
Just wait for me, because I'm joining
crashed.
Guys.
Alright, maybe.
Your game crashed.
Maybe we can
no,
probably sell
I,
this
no,
damn
I thought
bunker.
It did.
I've only been trying to sell
right,
this for half
me.
An hour.
Sell that bunker.
Hey,
I'll thunder your game.
If you be nice in the chat.
Yo,
yeah,
she
don't mind
me.
Hey, no
nice
drama, chat.
Thunder.
Come on,
I mean,
now.
Not you, Thunder. Nephew.
Thunder. I mean, to be fair, so a few
Thunder,
people have got.
Did you know Tyler got?
What happened to Tyler? Why did he get suspended?
For like messages. No, it's funny because it kept saying like message deleted, but like when I would go to it, it wouldn't even like show
that's
any messages.
Weird.
Oh my God, Merryweather! Oh my God! Oh my God!
Of course we get Merryweather.
There's four of us. Merryweather got wind of these sales, so there's four of us. I'll get my ID. There's four of us.
I'm just gonna do something that will make me calm down.
Guys, just do it. There's four of us.
You're gonna need it.
Guys,
start up as soon as you can. Don't forget to start up the CEO organization.
Ghost Dog. Yeah. I'm on it. I'm on it, Fern. Don't worry.
Mark, what are you doing?
Nothing dogs me. What are you doing?
Just let's finish the sale. Just finish the
sale,
Mark.
You go.
Mark,
no,
I'll
you
be done with this. Everything is
Rodriguez.
Awesome!
Oh! What?
Precious.
Everything
Rodriguez
is awesome!
Is
I don't know the rest of the lyrics. Everything is awesome!
Everything is mentally... I don't know.
I don't
annoying.
Know the rest of this
is
damn song, but everything
Rodriguez,
is
yeah.
awesome! Can someone help me in chat to sing the song?
Right, then,
everything
make,
is awesome!
Ben, you're mentally
everything
unattractive.
Is awesome.
Toxic.
Oh my God, Rodriguez,
Mark
I'll shoot you out of the sky.
Really
you made
does.
Me pee myself.
Everything is awesome.
Everything is awesome.
Mark, play Legos with me in Fortnite.
Hell no, Tay.
Everything is awesome when you're part of it.
Everything
is awesome.
Is awesome. Well, I'm
when
this.
You got a big badonka dog, everything is awesome.
Everything is awesome when you got that huge
batonka
donka.
What?
Batonka donkas!
Okay. Nothing happened. I know, I missed
nice driving,
that.
Fern.
It was a trick jump.
Thanks for your bounty. Thank you.
I was like, what's the best way to win revenge, but like, make it look cool? Like, there we go.
Everything
yeah?
is
burn.
Awesome.
Do you think
Wall gets
suspended again?
No.
Do you think
Wall
gets suspended
again?
And...
Nah, don't worry about
because
it.
Because of the troll.
Thunder.
Right.
Thunder,
Thunder,
you
Thunder,
want
GTAO? Just remember, Mark, everything is awesome. Alright? Just okay. sing the song for
Thunder,
me, Mark.
Thunder, tell me about...
Right.
Did you...
Wow, that's good.
Listen. The main
problem
who pisses... The main people who pisses people off is me. Thunder, Darks, Obey.
What did
dude,
you do?
I
so
just
it's,
obey.
It's definitely
oh,
targeted.
It's
oh yeah, I think I do need to sell my bunker too.
You wanna risk
we're like
it
the main ones that piss people off.
Of course, man.
This
lobby's
actually
nothing.
Peaceful.
Like,
nobody's even
come
trying.
Come on, Mark. Why so far behind?
Yeah.
Put your foot down.
But
I'm
what did
get
to
400 crazy
but what did
break,
Tyler
though?
Do?
Know,
he doesn't.
He barely even chats. I'm
he doesn't
surprised.
Do anything to anybody.
Oh, he's Thunder.
Oh, this kid's a fucking
me,
idiot.
Bitch.
Are you picking that bird up today or not?
Can I just kill you in peace?
Is this guy gonna answer
oh.
me or is he gonna ignore me?
I don't know. Thunder.
Thunder.
Can you hear Darks?
What is he wrong?
Are you picking that bird up today or not? No. Ah, I flapped it, it'll piss you off.
Bro, it was literally, I don't know.
Everything is awesome.
Oh, excuse me, nigger.
Everything is awesome.
Hey.
Nothing is awesome here.
Thunder!
I thought I was muted.
Man, I'm streaming, bro. Come on.
I thought I was muted.
Damn.
Nah, you're
going to get copyrighted.
That's
a strike.
Definitely.
What the fuck up, Mark? Mark, he isn't going to get fucking copyrighted for saying
that. Yeah,
I don't think anybody
strike.
Has the N-word copyrighted, Mark. Or a community guidelines, right?
I don't think a company's going to go copyright say, you said the N-word, we're going to copyright you.
I was
saying
it's a fucking.
No, the community guidelines.
You're seriously gonna give him a community guideline start.
I don't think anybody has the N-word copyrighted.
God.
Pretty sure that's out there. Anybody can buy it if they want to, but who's going to?
And then.
Yeah, Thunder,
relax,
bro. I just told you I was streaming. Like,
it is a fucking mother.
Maybe
you
Thunder
know, you know it. I had like a 2-week suspension on YouTube because of what
happened.
Oh, that's
bullshit. Nah, listen to this motherfucker. I want you to hear me. This motherfucker said I said something on a stream. I literally worked that
night. Look, it was either me or you.
And
okay?
It can't be
I worked that night and
it
I wasn't even on the stream.
Honestly, it probably was me. And look, it was either me or him that caused me to get suspended.
It is a fucking loser, bro. Mama's above you. Hit that.
What? Oh, yeah, God. I'm here, Mark.
Yo. What's up?
Alright. There, I killed one. I don't remember where the next drop was. But, oh, there it is. Never mind. Phew. Let's go. Hey, what's up, Jimmy? How you doing, man? Exactly, dude. Thank you, Manic. Just watch what you say.
Yes. Man, them YouTube community guidelines strikes, when they suspend you,
yeah,
they don't joke
like...
around about that. You can't post on the community. You can't... I think you can upload video. I think you can upload videos.
You can't live stream.
You can't live stream.
And if you're monetized, you're not gonna get any of that money.
Yeah.
You can't live stream. I don't think you can chat. I don't think you can respond to comments. I don't think you can do any of that stuff. Anything social, they won't let you do.
Yeah.
So please keep it PG. PG-13 at minimum. Don't
be
toxic, period.
Crap. Oh, yeah, that's why I went PG. I'm not going through that with YouTube anymore.
Nothing nice to say, don't say it at all.
I am not going through that with YouTube
I don't even
want
to start a bad relationship with YouTube. I'm about to hit 500 subs, and if I have a chance to be monetized, I at least want to have a chance to make a little bit of money. Just a penny here or there. I'm happy with that.
Yes. And yeah. You'll get more views too.
Yeah, because the algorithm
too,
will
don't,
actually
favor
like, me.
Because of the
but
advertising.
But it won't if somebody starts spewing the N-word left and right.
Yeah.
No!
Right, I'm saying the N-word.
Mark, Ken Block, Ken
no,
Block.
No! Don't say that!
It's a joke!
No. I'll say it. Neanderthals.
I think
Neanderthals.
Better be careful there, Tay.
Niagara
didn't we wipe
Falls.
Out the Neanderthals
Nuggets.
Years ago?
Nachos! There, I said it!
Neanderthals are basically our distant relatives.
Nunchucks.
Very. Kill them all like a very distant relative.
Alright, how many more we got? Did we lose a drop? How come we have... Oh wait, 1, 2, 3. Yeah, no, we're right. We're okay.
The Netherlands.
Neanderthals are not from Netherlands, just so you know.
They're from Neanderlands.
They're like an old species of humans.
Or
they're from
Netherlands.
Neither? There? No, there. Neatherland.
Mate. Yeah, a chopper. That's a chopper.
Why are there cops here? Go away, cops. Nobody likes you.
I'm getting rock bottom too.
I ran into my blade. Helicopter blade.
Ben, do you know where the next drop off is? I don't know where it
is. Yeah, this office is bad. Yeah, I do not like the cheapest.
No, I don't. Offers. I think it's like right up here somewhere. Right up here.
I'm gonna start in case anybody want to watch.
Oh, hey, you know what? I'll end my stream so that you don't let people go over there. Hold on, Tay. I'll stop it and then I'll send people to your channel.
No, I'm on the share screen. I thought you were gonna stream. On stream.
All right. Oh, it is up there. Oh, you guessed right. I didn't know there was a drop off up there. Good guess there, Bench.
Guys, I'm getting killed. I'm being killed. Scrum jet is happening.
Oh god.
Bro, that's a Nakuda on me.
Well, as long as they're not on the cargo. And this is our last drop, so we could probably handle it here. Oh, there's a plane down. There's a plane about to crash in this area.
Oh.
What?
So on this account, I'm about to change my CEO office to the second expensive one since they're on sale.
The RCS building or the...
Anyways.
All along.
The lime bank. I want the lime bank. I don't like the cheaper CEO.
The lime bank one?
Every player has this. And I don't like spawning in public lobbies where I see a player's card.
I'm heavy. My parents are mad at me right now.
Why?
Because apparently they want me to go downstairs after this.
They won't take you that long.
I'm doing a sale. I keep you're almost done that. And then they said,
keep mama and papa happy.
Mark, make the dropping.
Keep your mama happy.
I don't have a dad, but okay.
I'm your puppy. Keep me happy.
Mark.
Keep me happy. No, I'm your puppy. Keep me happy.
Boys.
We don't need to know, Mark.
Boys, we go company.
I'll step up, Mark. No.
Wait, did you just say you're gonna step on Mark?
Company.
Why are you gonna step on poor Mark?
Like, step dead.
Get out of there.
Step on poor Mark, what do you need?
Boys.
Just because he likes Legos.
I got
I saw this fine ass woman when I was at work, bro. Oh my goodness. She wasn't as fine as Phil Tate, though.
Well, you got one more?
I'm trying to... Oh my god.
She had the tatas out.
Yeah, please.
Need a ride, Fern?
Thank you, sir.
Alright, so...
Great.
What happened? Next.
Nope.
What happened?
Oops. I got sniped.
What the? Well, at least they waited till after the sale.
Oh my god.
You're a little late there, Darks, with the CEO ghost. A little late.
Bro, I got three people.
Where are they, Vinch? Who shot us? Where's this not Julian at?
Up on my hill. They got me. One of them did.
Maybe not. I'll just do my bunk
on
stream.
Yeah, that's probably
yeah,
best.
Yeah, I would do that.
Aim bot, bro.
Yeah,
come on, man. And then they got such good cover.
Dreams, God.
They got such useless good cover.
Well, you know what? Away. I'm out of this lobby.
Yeah, we just gotta leave the area. Just get out of here. Not leave the lobby, but leave the area so that Darks can get paid.
How are you aimbotting in cover?
Mark, drop off! Drop
guys,
drop
get in quick!
Rescue me, Mark! Rescue me!
Rockstar.
Hop on, Bench. Not on my left, Bench! Get off my left!
Go,
get off my left,
go,
Bench!
Go, trash.
Quick, get out of here, they're shooting us.
50k, what is this?
Thank you.
I worked hard for the money.
Work hard for the money.
Delicious snake tacos.
Yes,
work hard for the money.
Fern, can you use the weapon wheel to eat snacks?
Yeah, the helicopter.
I'm just not used to it. Why'd you kick me out?
Hey, not my fault that Dark's disbanded.
Snake taco.
Yeah, my bad.
Alright, anybody else want to risk a sale or are we done for the day?
Yes, you guys are.
I don't think we should risk it anymore because these guys are gonna just come after us again.
Yeah, it's better off. I'll just do on Pat's stream.
So let me do this. Let me get out of here. Because I don't want to die.
I'm going to a friend's lobby.
And I'm gonna get off the game. Because I'm done playing.
Let me just later. Draw set safes.
I'm not getting off the party.
No, this is how I'm gonna end the stream. I'm gonna go see some badonkadonk action. I'm gonna try that Stellar Blade demo to end the stream. I haven't played it yet. Nice. I've been meaning to
tell
try.
Tell me what you think about it when you play it. Tell me what you think about
it. I guess I'm gonna go play some Russian roulette, aka.
I didn't play it yet because you know I don't play.
Yes, Jimmy, we sold our sheep tacos already, man. When I sold my crates, were full of sheep tacos.
Russian roulette. It's a dangerous game.
You don't know what Russian roulette is?
No. All right, so who's ready to check out the demo of a very beautiful badonkadonk? I sure am.
Oh hell yeah!
You're gonna stream it.
But he's doing some Stellar Blade.
You don't stream to the PlayStation, right?
No, I use
right?
a capture card, so I can just go straight from one game to another.
All right.
Hey, he's not doing live with PlayStation.
Yeah, that's the broke boy way of live streaming.
I got a little cheddar, so I invested in a capture card. Just a little cheddar.
If you're a broke boy,
I sold cheap tacos. That's why I got
money.
Modern
Warfare 3 again, Fern.
Stellar Blade. Let me see.
I guess you guys know how controversial this game is because the playing is a beautiful woman.
There's an option to change the blade to a ponytail? Really? Do I like it short or do I like it long? Who wants short or who wants it long?
I like it long. I bet you do.
Yeah, me too. You like it really long. Balance. No motion blur. Wait, let me change that. I hate motion blur. Nope. Let me change it, damn it. Okay. Subtitles, English. Yes, because we're American. We speak English. Subtitles on. Subtitles has medium. Okay, that's fine. Interface, dynamic, medium. Yeah, that's fine. Accessibility, that's fine. Controller, that's fine. Okay, let's look at some badonkadonk. Let's go in there. Normal mode with feature tense battles. Recommended for players who enjoy combat. Enemies are weakened. No, let's go normal. We go hard or we go home, and I go hard all the time. Just ask my wife. What's Stellar Blade about? I don't know. I'm about to find out.
Fern.
As of now, Airborne Squad 7 will exterminate the.
To be honest with you, all I've heard about this game is the booty. So I'm about to find out what this game is really about. Besides the booty. But while I'm finding out what the game's about, I'm going to enjoy the booty.
Fern.
Yeah, what's up, Mark?
What? 1 minute until threshold is reached. Am I allowed to add
Logan?
Logan?
Yeah, I thought he was in here already.
Yeah,
you can add him. Go ahead.
Yeah, you're in a second. No.
Where did you want to add him? All right, tell me later.
Never mind, I'll tell you later.
Yeah, Mark, don't ever remind me of Dunk enjoyment, okay? Let me.
Bro, you're about to see the big badonkadonk in this game.
Badonkadonks, because I think you start with two girls.
No.
Or the badonkadonkas.
I need to fucking go to
the. Wait, what? She loves it hard in GTA, but takes it slow in COD? Okay. Okay, Maddox. Oh, DHC, okay. Now I know what you're talking about.
Alright, I'm telling DHC what you did to me.
That's funny.
Yeah, I'm telling DHC what
did I do
last week.
I introduced you to
being
I introduced
pervert,
you to Liberty.
Character.
There's nothing wrong with that. It just so happens that the Liberty was in the bag and it was D bag.
Can we use Nicki Minaj's booty and Call of Duty as armor?
That's what I did. That's why Mark is mad. His Badonkadonk got blown up, and I took cover behind it. And while it was all taking cover, I introduced her to my teabag. And Mark didn't like that.
Fuck you. Hey, hey.
Didn't they
Mark,
add Snoop Dogg?
Mark, if you don't
put that a
yeah,
different
yeah,
thing.
There goes. No.
Mark, play Legos and
yeah,
Fortnite.
I'm surprised you haven't played Lego Fortnite. Alright, here we go. Here we go.
It's not that bad.
I'll play Lego Fortnite again when they update Steel Sight for the mode. Because they're not finished with her Lego
sorry,
yet.
You guys can tell me what it's like, because no thanks. Ew. Ew Fortnite.
It's a survival mode.
Come on, come on!
The Lego mode in Fortnite is like
free the
Minecraft.
Get me out of here!
It's what I've been told.
All right, I'm gonna go eat. All right. My parents
tell
are
gonna tell your mom I said hi.
So, yeah.
Bye. Tucky. Eve, are you alright?
Ooh.
This place is dangerous.
Enjoy your food, Mark.
Can I take hand. More than your hand? Holy crap! That is one curvy lady.
Fern, I don't think you can play that game.
Good thing she's not here. And nobody better tell on me. Damn!
Whoa!
Wow! This is that's
one of the reasons for the wolf people.
Hold on. Actually, I have to play the game. Hold on. Press triangle for strong attack. Okay. How dare you look at me funny? I'm gorgeous. L1 to guard. Okay. Coordinates. Rendezvous point is at 2 o'clock, 400 meters in front of us. Okay, you can jump. Can you dash?
Oh, look at that blood.
Oh, shit.
That yeah. game is rated M, is it?
I'm pretty sure it is.
That was close.
Oh, dang. I'm not
sorry,
old
Tay.
Enough to play
sorry, Tay. You can't play this game.
No, I'm
it's too much Podunkadunk. You can't handle it. Only mature hombres can handle this. Oh, damn. That girl,
that's
that
one
girl
hell of a
donk-a-donk. Ah, shit, I don't want to be penetrated by this fool.
Watch out, it's an unlisted Nativa. I'll handle this one.
Ooh.
Get your disgusting ass out of here.
Watch out, there's more.
Oh, shit, he got me. Ew, I got tentacle all over me. Yeah.
Hey, friend.
There we go.
I'm doing the Saiyan Saga
oh, nice.
In Kakarot.
That's only single Reddit player, huh? Well. You can't play multiplayer that one. It's Xenoverse that's multiplayer, huh? Are you right, Eve?
Yeah. Xenoverse the one's multiplayer.
Yeah,
yes.
I've seen DHC play Multiverse multiplayer.
Thank you.
My name is Goku, and I'm a Saiyan from Earth.
But Goku don't look like this though.
No, but Bulma probably does.
Oh, Bulma! You rarely see Bulma though.
Considering she's used the Dragon Ball. Oh, she actually got her ass bigger in
Oh wait,
Super
you know
Hero.
What? She
used the Dragon Ball.
Is she in Dragon Ball Fighters?
Younger and a bigger ass.
I forgot if she is. I don't remember.
No.
No. I thought they added her.
I don't
she
think Bulma.
Nope,
I don't think Bulma has ever been a playable character in the Dragon Ball game.
There nope. we go. Let's get out
of here before more of them show up. Chi-Chi has been playable.
Yeah, Chi-Chi has and Videl.
Oh
but,
yeah, Videl has, that's true.
Bulma never has.
I think
she's
Videl
really
is
fighter.
in Fighters. Yeah.
Yeah, she is.
This way.
Okay, there is a sprint button. I was wondering where that sprint button was. Oh shit. You're getting bombarded here. Oh shit! Damn, they're throwing every- Oh shit! They're throwing everything at me!
Don't stop! Keep moving me!
Oh, that's not good. That's not good at all. Oh shit!
Okay, we didn't get hit. Okay.
That was close. This isn't looking good.
Let's see.
Let's go.
Holy, what the fuck is that?
Is that an Alpha Nativa? Let's join them.
What is that ugly motherfucker? Oh, it's got big balls. Ew. You're gonna give a drunken toast to DHC's wedding? Well, yeah, same here. I'm gonna be drunk on sheep tacos, though. The Clipper's son gave, yeah, I saw that. I'm gonna get him the wedding dress. That's gonna be my gift to him for his wedding day. You know what, Jimmy? Next time you talk to DHC, let him know, where are you when Poppy streams? That's a good question. Where is DHC?
We're the only two left.
Oh, damn. Everybody died.
Eve. Eve, pull yourself together. Taki?
I am Prince Vegeta.
Listen to me. We haven't completed our mission.
I am the Prince of all
the characters are really detailed.
Where it matters.
Understand?
I like the armor, though. That's pretty cool, too. Nice shiny green.
I am the Prince of all Saiyans.
Alright, ladies. Pull it together.
It's time okay, to this be awesome. Dubster. This Dubster, too, don't want to spawn.
This guy again?
I hate trying to spawn
this guy with his big balls. Go away.
But I want that 23K.
How am I gonna kill this thing?
I'm buying that deluxe edition, bro.
Dude, just be careful. There's a guy with.
I'm about to put in this overtime.
Got him! Oh shit. Ah shit.
It looks like his eyes are actually those big balls.
imagine seeing through your balls. That's not good.
Did he get that hard after looking at him?
I mean, I understand why he's looking so hard, but still. Oh shit, I need help. Hold on. Okay.
You're about to die.
I just took some help. Ah, shit. Alright, I need more help.
Haha, I beat him.
Let's go, it's on. 23K.
That's right, ladies. Tag team this bitch. Good. You knocked his balls off. Good job.
Easy 23K. But it was
a strong one. Yeah, when you got two big balls like that, you're pretty strong. Well,
even better than during training. You were all together.
I don't want those balls in my face, I'll just tell you that.
The damage to your body frame is serious.
But don't.
We have to find the supply camp.
Yeah, we need to find a place to heal our badonkadonks.
Wait, Eve. I hear something. Eve!
Oh shit, what is this?
Her hair is so long.
You guys wanted it long. That's what you said. You guys asked for it. I delivered, okay?
Eve,
I gave it to you long. I gave it too long and then I put it on hard. So it's long and hard. And full of semen. What the fuck is this? An angel? Well, that's no angel.
Like a Valkyrie.
Not a sexy one.
Oh, she's ugly.
Here, friend. It's me you want.
No, no, don't tell me you gotta fight that thing, too.
Looks like my character's all messed up, so. Oh!
No!
Ooh! Ouch! Oh, no! Damn.
Oh, God!
Get out of here.
Oh, that's a horrible way to go. Oh, jeez, man. This game is gruesome, too. It's beautiful and it's gruesome.
The Badonkadonk couldn't even save her.
I like that Badonkadonk.
Definitely that Badonkadonk was good. That's a good looking Badonkadonk. No problem, Jimmy, man. Hey, man, we'd like it. We're glad to have you around, man. You're a good guy.
Oh, Louis is there.
Oh, hey, Louis. What's up, man? ¿Cómo estás, hermano?
He's in the chat.
Oh, what the hell? I saw penis.
All right, I'm back.
What is this game?
What are you playing?
A Stellar Blade. I did not expect to see Stellar penis, Blade. But it's in a statue, so it's okay. It's art. It's an artful penis, okay?
Let me get these three crates real quick, and then you can start it.
Hi, Louis.
What, Mark?
You want to do my Kyle?
Do it, Dave.
I have 5 gold.
Hey, Louis.
Imagine doing Kyle in 2024.
Oh, yeah, golden.
Shut up, I need to do it for tier 4. And I'm desperate for money, so I need money.
Poor billionaire, poor you.
I'm poorer than every single one of you motherfuckers.
Yeah! Poor melons, you don't have 2 pennies to rub together. You want to do my Kyle? You guys are billionaires. Give him some money. I'm pretty sure
on this account, he's richer than me.
Invite melons, give him
50%. I literally said I have...
Good. Only I have 2.5 million on
it.
Mark, invite me.
Yes, Mark, give me 25%.
Mark.
Ooh, there's tasteful nudity in this game. Nice. It's nudity, but it's
tasteful. Watch my
chest screen.
I gotta do the auto shot mission.
Don't ban me. Something is it's art. From the sky.
It's gonna ban you.
It's artful nudity, so it's okay.
This must be. Can I make this damn?
I think it's gonna be really hard to stream that game because of how like
it looks pretty violent.
Hey, Venti.
I mean, I did stream Mortal Kombat and that was worse. So, as long as the nudity is not explicit, it should be fine. I mean, I did see a penis, but that was an RPG.
Maybe there will be a way where you can turn it off.
That was RPG. Do YouTubers?
Do YouTubers have still have a problem with Mortal Kombat where did you get demonetized for playing that game?
I haven't, but then again, hey, I don't know. Alright, area's clear. I won't find out until I stream it and I'm monetized. Acquire items. What items do I need? Is there anything good in here? What's this?
You know what's crazy? My GTA streams always get demonetized. I think it's because the NPCs be swearing so much. That's a security code. Yeah.
Louis, I'm going to Long Beach and Format Drift tomorrow.
With the things the NPCs say?
It depends on what they say. There are some things that I'm pretty sure a little too far.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure one of the Mexican NPCs say, you know, the F word in
I don't think the Spanish words mind. They don't mind that much. Try entering the cup. Oh shit! What was it? R. I didn't memorize it. Oh, there it is. Oh,
bro, I literally.
The alphabetical F word.
Oh, okay.
Bro, I literally acted obey on the stream.
One of the Mexican NPCs say the alphabetical F word in Spanish.
Oh god.
Yeah.
That hurt.
Burn. I'll get used to it soon. Do I act
right
obey
now,
on the
but
stream?
Please don't. I prefer that laugh. I'm afraid you're actually gonna do it.
No, in the past though, obey used to get mad at other
Only
people.
Only death
chat,
remains
though.
In this city. Humans who've lost all hope have locked themselves up and are waiting for death to all take right. them. I think some areas of the orbital elevator are still functional. Right, they lose that head out to space, yes.
Okay. That is That is so crazy how they can just blind fire and then just hit 100% accurate
shots. It's called aimbot.
I'm gonna play Raining Blood. That's the song that Thunder plays.
Don't start the hype yet.
We're waiting for you.
I gotta deliver this vehicle.
Oh shit, it exploded on me. What was that? Tumblr expansion module, okay.
NG. It's a machine that
collects relics. It exploded in my face, man.
I got a revenge.
I wasn't expecting it. I knew it was expanding, but I didn't know it was gonna blow in my face. I should have realized that. Okay, now where do I go?
Bro, I really do not want to have a beef with anyone anymore, honestly.
It's usually nice when you don't have beef with anybody. I think I'm supposed to go back.
Griefing and grinding.
Darks, right, I'll invite you. Here. I'm just waiting for Tay to get in here.
Okay, that's money, I think. Anything in here? No. Okay. Oh, that hurt? More bad guys.
Stop shooting me!
Hey, hurry up.
I thought you had to go downstairs, Mark. Oh, you already did?
I did. I had cheap tacos
best
for
lunch
dinner,
you could
actually.
Ever have.
I actually had soft tacos, so that's cheap
tacos.
That's
alright. You're supposed to have them with soft tacos. Activate. Alright, activating.
Do they sell cheap tacos at Taco Bell?
Yeah. Del Taco also does
no,
the same thing.
No, but I go to only the finest cheap taco restaurants.
Del Taco!
I've actually never been to Del Taco or Taco Bell. What's this thing though?
Burn. Since you live in California,
Del Taco is good. Del Taco is good. I live down the street from one.
Burn. Since you live in California, is there Rubio's in your area?
Not nearby. I know there's some like further down south, but not nearby me.
Dude, oh my god, I love Rubio's so much. They have like the best fucking beans there.
I haven't tried it, so I wouldn't know.
It's really good.
Okay, let me see. So this is your skill tree, I'm guessing. That's a big skill tree.
Alright, I'm ready.
Join our lobby.
Perfect dodge, okay.
Sokka right now.
Dodging at a perfect moment will activate perfect dodge and allow you to avoid danger.
Bro, I felt so damn toxic earlier in chat.
Yeah, behave, buddy. Oh, behave. Boy. Let me rest up a little bit.
I can't wait for this game. Oh my gosh, I can't wait.
I just need to get that one more stupid crate for my tier 4
challenge.
Oh,
we're remembering. Let me see. Remember what happened here. Oh, so that guy rescued her. Okay.
What's wrong?
It's nothing.
From here on, you have to stay alert, Eve.
I think, like, Eve is supposed to be, like, this rookie, like, soldier that you're playing. And I guess that's one of her first missions, like, with that other lady. And the other girl got killed, so now she's on her own. What the fuck is this? What is this nasty looking motherfucker? Ooh,
it's
what
so
the hell?
They don't know what they're doing.
Did he just explode on himself? That's nasty. What is this game? That's the second time something exploded in my face.
Give me 25%.
I'm going to
25% of this explosion in my face.
Do you think there's anything useful?
Fine. Well, it's Legion, so compatibility.
All right, potion. Select up to select potion. And then select up again for the desired potion. Got it. Like, I have three.
Actually, hold on.
Make sure to take everything.
Yeah, Darks.
You're so generous.
Mark, you're a billionaire. You don't need anything but 25%.
Shut up. I need to get the tier 4
when
challenge
done. I did
done,
my
so
heist
fine.
With Melons, I gave him like, what was it, 50%?
Ooh, give me, do it, set up a Kayo and give me 85%.
Hell no!
Oh shit!
I need the money on my account.
Yeah, that account is poor, Mark. Yours is rich. All right, how do I do this jump?
I'm desperate for money, so I want to get all these.
What am I supposed to do here? I didn't look at the tutorial.
Lewis, check TJ server.
Oh, there's gymnastics. Nice. See, swing, move along bar, leave, rotate, let go. I don't want to go, not yet.
The drainage pipe.
I haven't seen TJ in streams and shit for a while. God damn.
Oh shit.
Is TJ doing good?
God damn it, I fell.
Yeah.
Okay, hold on, I gotta get used to this jump.
He was streaming like 2 nights ago late at night, but I couldn't watch it because I had to get up early.
Here we go. And alley-oop. And alley-oop again. There we go. Got it. Got it this time. Press triangle to airstrike. Okay. Well, that didn't work. Oh, wait. Hold on. No, I don't want you exploding in my face again. You nasty fuck. Enemies maintain their stance with balance. Balance is displayed below the HP and shield gauges. Okay. You can knock enemies off balance.
Yeah, I know she's beautiful, but don't
exactly,
explode in a lady's face.
Then they get all, like, all icky and nasty. No, you can knock enemies off balance by performing a perfect parry. Enemies that are completely off balance become groggy. Okay. Oh, shit! Where'd you come from? Ah, shit. That's a double swing. Alright, come here. What the hell is it? It looks like a cockroach with freaking swords for arms.
What?
No. I'm not exploding in my face again.
See you later, friend.
Yeah, man. Why did you shut the door?
There we go. What happened?
Badonkadonk.
What? Oh.
We got alerted.
Well, that's what happens in Kayo. Rest of the activate
yeah.
The drone scan, okay. Oh, I didn't know I had a drone scan, nice.
You should put my share screen on your thing. Is it a way you can like put it?
Let me see what's going
as
on.
A mini viewer? Because I'm grinding.
Oh,
crates.
I thought we were gonna watch the Can I? Actually,
hold on.
I don't think I can.
How do you do it? Like, you could set up, like, a little tiny screen, and then you could still play your game.
No, I don't want to start one. I want to see one. No. Let me see if I can. I don't know. I've never done it before.
This game is dead.
Oh, wait, there you are.
What happened?
But it only shows, like, a still.
What the fuck?
I'm gonna figure out how to
you
do it.
Screen.
It's right. A way.
All right.
It's a way you can put it on the screen.
Well, right now you're in the clouds, Tay. So, how entertaining is this? Let me see. Oh, you guys are in Kayo. Okay, let me see. Let's look at this heist again. Who am I looking at here? Who is this? Is this Tay?
You're gonna expose how I play on Kayo. I just be walking around.
Alright, let's see how bad Tay is at Kayo. Now, there's Mark on there. He's AFK. There's Darks, my nephew. Oh, jeez, it's not looking that good. There's Tay's McDonald's Wi-Fi kicking in.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, I get to do.
Oh, how do you kill the big guy?
You just while you guys do the spam
ice. I'll pistol whip him. I'll whip him with a sticky bomb.
I'm pretty sure you're supposed to do something, not just stand there. I'm gonna be like a Chris. You guys need to find that key, those key cards. I don't think they can hear you. How many people are in here? Three or four? Who's in the heist? Darks? Three. I see Darks, I see Mark, me and, I see Tay. Who's the fourth person? Oh, there's only three?
No one.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I thought there was four. I thought I saw four dots. Why didn't you invite Melons? He could have used the money. Oh, he got off. Okay, I didn't hear him. That's probably why he just left.
Alright, Tay, follow me. Darks, get that keycard and go get the thing.
Alright, let's see if they can run a proper Kaio. So far, they're doing pretty good.
Oh, yeah, you guys are better than me at Kaio because I barely run
between
it.
Between Darks and Mark, they pretty much no life it, so there you go. Mark. Can I ask you a question?
What?
Do you ever sleep?
Hmm.
Is it more than an hour?
Yes.
Mark.
What, Darks?
That's too gold on me.
Right. Hmm, on a good day, I sleep about
six hours. Every day. I can't function properly if I don't get my 8 hours. I don't care what I'm doing, and I'm too old to stay up late anymore. I can't stay up 2, 3, 4 in the morning, like you guys do.
Look, I know, people my age need at least 8 hours of sleep.
People my age need 8 hours sleep minimum.
But I just can't.
94, 14, 86.
I just can't sleep a full 8 hours.
Yeah.
Fine. When I have work the next day, I
Oh, you're young, so you can handle it.
There.
You know, earlier I was dozing off in a party.
That's why you had you.
How did you
hear that? Like, that's why you had your mic muted
because you were asleep. You didn't want to hear you snoring. What the hell is that?
That and I was listening to videos in the background. I wasn't like dozing off. My eyes was like shutting a little
because
I was sleepy from working all day.
I need. Where's the other guy?
All right, my bag is full.
Right here. Hi,
what?
What? Just grab the last bag. You guys are almost done. Just grab it.
Just grab it.
Get that money! And the rest of you just head out.
How did we get caught?
Oh, you know, I bet somebody saw a body. That's probably what it is.
Oh my god. It's not full.
Just get out. There's no point.
It wouldn't let you get it.
Oh, you know what? Once the leader gets to the exit, you can't. You guys gotta get out of there now. Well, there's GTA Online for you. Bugstars. Yeah, I'm still streaming. I'm about to end it right now. As soon as you guys are done with the heist, I'm gonna end it. Yeah, I'm watching you.
How are you watching us?
I'm watching all three of you. I'm watching Taze Badunka Dunk. He's running.
Get this, we're getting out of here.
Thanks for giving us a trip.
Run!
Look at him, how cute. He tried to get on that bike.
2.3 billion between the three of you? That's pretty good. What was the target? Bear Bonds, huh?
Bear Bonds.
Who's driving? What is this driving?
Dude, these stupid bushes.
You know they're concrete bushes. Run into them.
Then buy GTA Plus if you don't want to handle that. Yeah. Big pimpin'.
What were you gonna say, nephew? I don't know why you're whispering, by the way. Why are you whispering?
What you think of the... What you think of...
Ah.
What you think of Stella Blade so far?
It's a very pretty game, except for the nasty aliens. But it looks like it reminds me a lot of a Souls game.
Is it hard like Souls?
Depends on what you're talking about. It doesn't seem hard right away.
And also for
it looks like it's gonna be difficult later on. What were you gonna say?
I don't know. It seems kind of hard to play with one hand.
Yeah, I bet it is. I'm not gonna ask though. I'm not gonna ask how you do it. It's okay. You're almost there.
You can do it.
You're almost there. You're almost there. Keep swimming. But always when I play with multiple people, it always takes forever for the mission to end. There you go. All right. Let's see how you guys did. Well, you're not gonna get a lead because you got caught at the end.
It's fine.
Oh. I'm probably gonna think of also getting GTA 5 on PC.
PC? I don't. That's fine. Just be careful if you ever do online, because.
Yeah,
it's not safe.
I'm not gonna play the online, I'm only gonna play the single player, but with mods.
500k.
I was thinking about the playing GTA 5 with mods.
That sounds like fun, because I think if you gotta find some good mods, that should be fun. Dude, imagine doing KO and not getting elite.
This is... But only I'm gonna get it when I get my Steam Deck or the ROGi.
Hopefully you get one soon. They're fun, dude. I have both. You can't go wrong with either one.
Yeah, I think I'll go with the ROGi.
If you want to do all Windows games, then yeah, the ROGi is better because it could play your Windows games and you could do the Epic Game Store. That's all. Sometimes when TJ streams, sometimes I would use my ROGi to play Fall Guys on that and join them.
Yeah, I guess that's the only game I'm going to play, Fall Guys. I'm not going to get Fortnite on that because I'm not into Fortnite. Not a lot of people are,
unless your name is Mr. Tay. Sorry, Tay. Sorry, Tay.
Yeah.
My name is Kittens B.
That's right. You are also Kittens.
For that system, I could also play Just Cause.
Yeah, play Just Cause 3 runs great on the Steam Deck. Try that one.
Or even the ROG Ally, because I haven't seen gameplay for that.
Alright. Let me go ahead and end this stream already. I think it's been a good... Well, how long have I been streaming? It's been a good... Almost 3 hours. Excellent. That was a good stream today. It seems like we're stuck in the clouds anyway, so let me just go ahead and end it here. Alright. Let me do this for a second. Alright. Well, thank you guys all for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed the stream. I made a good, 22 million? I mean, it's less than I was expecting to make for my crates, but it's all good. I mean, I'll still have another 5 warehouses for the next time they go double. So, thank you guys for watching, man. I appreciate everybody that was here. Have a good one, and I'll check you out next time. Next Friday stream, I'll see what I stream. It's probably going to be me and Melons doing another Helldivers 2 / COD stream. So, we'll play that. All right. Or maybe some Fall Guy. Oh, yeah, I gotta watch the Fall Guy movie. That's right. That's right, Jimmy. I gotta watch that Fall Guys movie. I gotta go support my boy, DHC, and his movie. All right, guys. So thank you guys for watching. Take care. Have a good one. And I'll see you on the next one.
This was gonna happen. And they were right. Holy shit, Phil. The detractors. They were right. Holy shit, Phil. Your detractors. They were right. Holy shit, Phil. Do you hear yourself right now? They were right. We totally fucked him.
No, fuck all that noise. Get you a bottle of gin from Total Wine. Fire up your TV. Drink your gin.
Consequences have actions, pimp.
Here's what you gotta do. Drink drink again. Drink a Pepsi later on. Play your fucking WWE champion. Consequences have actions, Pep.
Holy shit, Phil. The detractors.
They were right.
Holy shit, Phil.
Your detractors. They were right.
Holy shit, Phil.
Do you hear yourself right now? They were right.
Like, we totally fucked him.
Stop being a fucking victim, you fucking bitch. You fucking asshole. Own your shit. Own your shit. Own it.
Holy shit, Phil. The detractors.
They were right. Bitch.
Holy shit, Phil.
Your detractors. They were right. Bitch.
Holy shit, Phil.
Do you hear yourself, bitch? They were right.
Like, we totally fucked him.
You're still on mission one. No, I'm not gonna let you lie. I know you're lying. I'm gonna pick on you. I know you're lying. Being dishonest and begging for money. Begging. And people wanting justice. He is not a real person. He's not genuine. He is not honest. He's a scammer. I just see a scammer. They were right.
Holy shit, Phil. The detractors.
They were right.
Holy shit, Phil.
Your detractors. They were right.
Holy shit, Phil.
I just see a scammer. They were right.
Like, we totally fucked him.
Alright, I'm done. I'm done. I understand everything now. I know why there's this hate wave on him, and it's been on him for years. It's because of this bullshit.
American Mom.